Well, we are the Amnesiac, and somehow I have forgotten everything, but not my love for you. Kill.
Dude, you look incredible.
You really do.
Well, hello, everyone.
That costume is huge.
Yeah, I just found a dead body on the table. Well, I haven't left the table. There was a dead body next to me. I was kind of just standing there, and then I looked, and before I know it, there was a dead body. So I've reported it to have a nice meeting.
Oh, that's very nice.
Well, I did see Death walking down the hallway.
Yeah, I'm on OT right now.
Does Death
how fucking terrifying it is to
come
have
with a crawl?
Massive figure of Death slowly lumbering towards me.
I mean, it's like, just kind of a metaphor for life, really, isn't it?
Oh god.
I'm sorry you've been sick. Hopefully you get well soon. But yeah.
Anyway, Mur, anything fun with this?
I did poke it a bit, and I ate a sundae off its head, but other than that, no, nothing fun. Death tends to not be particularly riveting. Unless you end up, for some reason, reincarnating into Dionysus' world instead of Hades, but that didn't seem to be the case in this scenario.
Is that a reference to something that I'm not nerdy enough to understand?
No, I was just waffling, really. I've got nothing to talk about. How's the weather, everyone?
I mean, it's starting to get frosty here. It's a bit cold.
Oh, I see. Chilly. It's a wee bit chilly up here as well. Got a nice dressing gown on.
How's your ceiling?
Oh, that's been fixed. I was robbed in Romania, so now I don't have a phone or a wallet. But my ceiling has been fixed.
So you managed to avoid the garage doors, but you got robbed instead.
Yeah, I don't have good luck abroad. Everything seems to go wrong, but... You know, this time I've got insurance, but it seems like I'm going to have to go to the Romanian authorities to file a police report, but I'm no longer in the country, so I'm going to have to get a third-party contact. It's a real ordeal, but we'll get there.
But then you just, pet sit, so you've got a contact, haven't you?
I do, but I feel bad for forcing them to go on my behalf to deal with the police, but hey.
Fair enough.
Okay, we're PB. PB. Let's go and infect someone. Let's go and infect Brazine. Brazine! You're over here. Drats. Okay, we're gonna head up. Weather being good? I like good weather. Isn't it, like, cold where you are? I swear it would be really cold. Brazine! Why'd you do that? And you... That was a bad start. That was very poor. I was also kind of, I knew she wasn't on the task as well. I just figured it's been so long, and they didn't kill me.
Slowly, like, shambling down the right side of the map.
Who left navigation?
Yep.
Okay, I we'll back you. Snow's fun for a bit. You got the first month. Swell endeavor. After that... What is Brazine? Brazine... was an... evil! Also...
Oh, he was definitely a little bit anyway because
knew she was doing...
I don't think he's fated.
Dodgy things on...
But yes,
the task, but I was too busy chatting about the weather. I'm an utterly incompetent, it's spelt wrong, person. Do all the BDSM to my dead body, goat. I deserve it.
Medical, but I didn't see the vet flap here.
What are you doing in medical?
What do you mean you're currently in medical? You escaped.
I finished my samples and did my scan.
Oh, you went down there, dropped off your dodgy little escape thing.
Why didn't you do your scan when you first went to start your samples?
Because the body got reported.
That's a good answer. That is a good answer. I was like, yo, I got it.
As a ghost, I was serving Dance some nice tea.
Ooh.
Can I have some tea?
That's where I ended the round.
I like tea.
What? Why did I get all these boots? Somebody doesn't trust Rizzy.
Well, that was a bit of an L.
Honestly, being giant death killing would be amazing.
It would. It'd be so poetic.
Giant death is a fun role. I just didn't do. Oh, wait, I see. He is actually a giant death. I just didn't pick. I looked at outfit. I was like, oh, that's my favorite outfit. But I thought it would stand out too much, and I'd get seen and killed, and then I'd be upset.
Oh well, so I took out the glitch and the plague bearer.
Yeah.
Oh
my gosh. I know, you've made my day a very sad one.
I was literally just like, you turds. And then I realized I was muted.
Yeah, the minute I saw Dance's body fall over, I'm like, ah, karma.
Okay, well, who's left? There's only one imposter. I'm pretty sure the crew have this. Because, you know, the whole lovers really did us dirty in this situation. You can see there's only one kill occurring. It's going at snail pace. But they are leaving a trail, which someone could pick up. Oh, they've got a new woo face. They can't be bad.
It is, yes.
I'll tell you what, you don't usually see an olive green with an ooh woo face and a pink. But hey. I appreciate the contrast, certainly different, and thank you for the lurk, Kip, I appreciate it.
I'm in electrical, so that would be Ozroy.
Ozroy, where are you at?
And now Oz is silent.
Okay. Well, I still trust Jay, unless he's turned into a traitor.
I have not, actually.
We were together the whole round, pretty much.
Oh, wait, so you guys can clear each other? And I've just come from admin, I'm walking above medbay, I'm very slow.
Oof. MJ is going to be a bit like OJ, except not in jail, dead. Hurled out into the vacuum of space, cruelly, mercilessly eviscerated by zero pressure. And, you know, freezing cold. That too. And no oxygen. And just general death. Yeah, the space isn't particularly fun to living kind, even if you are an imposter. You know, they have a brilliant abilities to shapeshift, drop various murderous substances. Also, apparently there is a cultist now. I haven't played 4.0, so I don't actually know how the cultist works and what it does. Okay. You know, I could say Oz has done really well, which he did. He did guess correctly. But the other two also guessed correctly both times. It was kind of universal.
I took out the glitch and the plague bear.
You did so good. I literally got one kill and I was like, that was a bad kill. I don't know what to do.
Oh my god, the glitch and the plague bear are lovers. That's insane.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, that was
And it failed. I ruined it. I botched it. I was like doing the dodgy Turkish or Brazilian plastic surgery and somehow ended up leaving the other person looking like a weird gorilla. Yeah, I saw you like doing dodgy things, but I just ignored it. And then I died.
Oh, where's my...
It was sad. Very sad indeed. Okay, I need to stop doing this. I also run up and down.
Murdered!
Yep. Sharing is caring, you know what they say.
I was going to share with everyone.
Yeah, so was I. But I feel like we do a good job. Well, not really, we both died. But I guess that's what disease does to you. It can take us all.
Here, have some hot cocoa. Drink from that.
I feel like this hot cocoa is going to kill me. Ellis! 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 How are you? Good to see you. Always a pleasure. How have you been? It's been a short while. Well, yeah, I was away. That makes sense. What have you been up to? I heard it's 1 degree Celsius over there and snowing. So, that's cool. It's not quite that cold here, but it is chilly. But we've got no central heating, so that kind of exasperates the situation.
And it's like,
but my fingers are slowly working. Nothing big, just working from home. Nice. Working from home's always nice. Sometimes it's nice to meet other human beings. But, you know, lame grown-up life. Hey, I, well, not really work, but I have university.
We have 12 in the VC right now and only 10.
Kind of similar and deeply upsetting. But hey, Christmas is coming. Woo, do you have a Christmas market over where you are? I presume you would.
A big mistake. It says I'm missing town of us four.
Is Latvia Orthodox?
We're on Dev 8.
Right, okay. Do you want to...
I can't actually recall. I think it would be Orthodox.
Okay, yeah, don't worry.
I prefer Orthodox churches. Sorry, yeah, you know, I was in Romania and I was just like... Orthodox churches are sexy. They have so much cool iconography and pictures.
In London, that's a bit of a challenge.
Oh, is it?
Hey!
Okay, that's fair.
Yeah. We're lovers again! Okay. Dance wasn't enough for me. Now I love you. And only you. I love your jugs. I spy on them all the time. I'm okay.
Can I not grass on account of it being hilarious?
Yeah, I think we're good.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Literally just exploded.
I mean, not my goat is dead. I'm down to just skip. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, okay. This is
I've got some funny information about not my goat.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
He was killed by an undertaker.
Oh. Mm. Were they dragged?
Yeah. It's an interesting undertaking. Yeah. There. Yeah, I've been good.
I'll give you one more round and then I'm grafted if you don't kill me.
I
saw a body
being pickpocketed.
I'm just like, wait, that was a light color. I'm just like,
I was in reactor by myself the whole time. One lab, but you know.
Yeah, I just was.
I was following around someone
out of the dropship towards medbay. I passed Jay, who was going the other direction.
I was indeed. Merle, how did you see me? The lights went out.
Because you're really big, and you walked over me.
You make a very good point. Job Breezy's on fire today, also. Breezy's on fire, dude.
So I'm gonna get voted out for this again, just because of the.
I've got another funny fact about Dance as well.
Yeah,
he's dead.
Actually, took me a second to realize that was not my dance. The part, like, you know, the goat just threw me off.
Oh, you know what? I should have danced.
I don't think it's
Mur
because he was still AFK and dropship.
Yeah, I was doing squats in dropship. By the way, has anybody ever had goat curry? It really is delicious.
No,
I've had goat cheese.
Yeah, I've had goat cheese,
too. Yeah.
I've had lamb curry.
Yeah, lamb is worse.
Goat is like luxurious lamb, but maybe about the same price and potentially cheaper, but it's very good.
It's train wrecks, not the goat.
Train wrecks? What?
Train wrecks is the Among Us goat.
I don't know who Train Rex is, but...
You are a streamer, right?
I am a streamer, but I kind of... Okay. I generally just, like, stay within the bubble. I don't explore other streamers. I have enough time trying to keep general connections. Kip is back. Okay, we're gonna get some nice A4 paper. But yeah, I was dancing at a club, and then someone stole my phone and money. And now I don't have it. So that was fun. So now I'm back home, and I'm on the search for a new phone on Facebook Marketplace and Gumtree. Facebook Marketplace? I meant Facebook Marketplace. Okay, well, we're gonna go and shoot our shots. And later on in the meeting, we can ask who Train Rex is. I imagine he either really liked trains, or is just a chain wreck of a human being and everything that goes wrong does. We could be following things on our little spymobile because we're a moth. Why am I always the one that killed? Oh.
Ladies and
gentlemen, I have found a Undertaker.
Where are you coming from?
Screw is screwed. I can win with Screw if Casper somehow wins. But I very much doubt it.
Have you been sat in the
good job preventing a traffic accident. I'm proud of you.
I didn't want to leave. Darkwolf pops out, kills Murr, drags him over to
Unfortunately, Casper, because you're a good noodle, that makes Moxie another baddie.
Oh, it's 2v2. Wait. Oh, so there's a neutral and the Undertaker.
It's Darkwolf and it's Moxie.
Hey, neutral, would you want to have a guess on Darkwolf as Undertaker?
Fair, and then that evens it out, and then it's 1v1.
I absolutely would.
Maybe we're too neutral.
Okay, then we just vote Darkwolf because we know what he is.
Oz is not going to, though.
No, Oz, trust. We just take a Darkwolf.
Darkwolf, you know what to do, right? You know that you shoot Casper as engineer because he was going to engineer fix and then button and then save the game. But I'm also on your team.
Engineer
so we can
fix?
Just shoot him, and then we can vote Moxie.
Okay. Well done. Well done.
It would have worked, Casper. If I was crew, we would have won this. I'm so proud of you, King.
Yeah, I was between the Jester and the engineer. Which one is it? Because he did attack me. I'm like, okay, he's good.
It would have worked if you wouldn't prove.
Okay, now we can get our most important answers.
I had to do that to dance.
Yeah. Ominous that end screen is with Oz winning like that. With defeat. It's absolutely terrifying.
Bro, I know this game's going to get me bored today.
I discovered this fact when I went to you. Reactor and then said, there's no one here. And then I tried to vent and I said, wait, what do you mean I can't vent? What is this heresy?
What? Juggernaut can't vent?
I couldn't vent either.
Yeah, you might want to double check your vent settings. Well,
I couldn't vent as escape.
There are so many settings. Blimey.
Pestilence can vent, Glitch can vent, Werewolf can vent.
Juggernaut can vent off.
Oh my god. Okay.
Funny thing is, Briz, you said you had, like, vision, and, like, earlier on, like, I had double shots. I'm like, I'm gonna go with Glitch. You're apparently the other one.
No, I was Jug.
I feel if you're Jug, you would've took a you would've took, like, someone already.
I tried to take Jay out, but apparently the, I missed. Yeah.
No, you didn't. I was shielded.
Oof.
I think
okay.
Take my shield. So it shall protect you.
You're, like, headed to the vent, or the electrical.
You're a survivor.
You have radar.
Yeah, I was standing there. I was like, you can kill me if you want, but drag me.
No,
through.
I'm not doing that.
Guess who's back? Back again. Chip is back. So tell some men. I meant Kip. Damn it. You have a celebrity in there?
Yeah, I got to the
I do. The Casper.
Oh, so whoa. Oh, God.
That's horrible. On Mira.
Hello.
As in, a fan of Casper the Ghost or Casper the Streamer? I presume you're chatting about Casper the Ghost.
Oh my god.
If not, small world.
I don't know why. My computer just decided that I did not have a ghost. Microphone, actually, and it was like not registering my microphone.
Oh no.
When we are dead together, I will tell him all about it.
I'm so sorry. To be the bearer of bad news.
I'll make sure, and then we can have an in-depth conversation without interruption. When you're dead is the best place for conversation. So any points you want me to bring up, any favorite movie parts or scenes he starred in, I'm happy to elaborate on.
How dare you be late to a lobby? I would never do that.
Yeah, right?
Never. We are all professionals here.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Prof who?
I'm a what? Hello?
Huh?
Hello? Right, hello? Hello?
Scale. Let's start again. This is All Any, guys. Let's go.
Okay. Oh. All Any is always scary. I've never had anything. Bye. Okay. I'll take it. We got double shot. That's completely wasted on me. Well, not really, because it means I can at least take a shot now. Will my shot be at all useful? Probably not. No. Should I? Okay, we killed Death, and we'll go into this vent. Oh no, panic. Please don't see me. Okay, we got rid of the fast boy. Strategic goal accomplished.
I wanted to say hi to Aza. The heck?
Hot call, call.
Anybody we want to guess?
Two of them? I've got a visual bug. I'm taking a screenshot.
Yeah.
Who
else
is dead? I've got
Casper. What? Called Aza.
No.
Wait, yeah, there's two of them.
No,
there's
Aza.
Two of them.
For me, Aza is me.
Yeah, that's...
Yeah, no, that's what I'm seeing. Yeah.
I feel like I should have a bug. But since I'm the one that killed...
Oh, wait, yeah. Oh, yeah, there's two Caspers.
There's two of them.
What did Aza break?
Aza,
we're just not gonna...
Aza, what did you do?
I'm gonna vote the second Casper. I think we have too many right now.
The fangs.
Right, I actually don't know what happened.
So much.
I think you've just exposed Moxie's role, by the way.
What is
no.
it?
Ooh.
Moxie just exposed her role.
Thanks for showing everyone Moxie is the sheriff.
Moxie, delete it fast before someone else sees it.
Delete.
Moxie's the sheriff. Moxie's the sheriff. I'm guessing you know.
Okay,
the
so I'll make
angel.
Sure.
No.
Oh, I didn't even hear what just transpired.
I was about to say something real
Why
stupid
did you just
then,
moan?
But thankfully you saved me.
Okay, I'm Moxie Sheriff. We'll just keep that in the back of our mind.
Just make sure everyone's on Dev 8, unless it's just a silly little bug.
No, I think this might be a Dev 8 bug.
It sounds like a Dev 8
bug. Come on, Dev 8. Yay!
Sounds like...
If we did good.
Everyone is becoming
like Casper
me.
Should have been dead already. I don't know
what?
Why.
What?
Just...
Casper kills becomes him.
It sounds like... He did mitosis.
You know,
he
has. I'm just a friendly ghost now.
You know, it's good. We've got all this bug talk taking up have just murdered someone.
I'm not a friendly ghost.
Oh no!
Then why are we keeping him around? He just said he wasn't friendly.
Well,
doesn't make sense.
Maybe someone can make him a ghost.
Okay,
we're gonna double check what our double tag. I'm pretty sure it just gives us two. I don't know if it's two per meeting, it's just two in general. You have an extra life when assassinating, sabotage, and kill everybody. Okay, so it's like the usual stuff. We just have an extra chance to guess. So we can guess Sheriff at any point if we really do need. I don't need to go to O2. What am I doing? That probably looked incredibly suspicious because O2 is something that did not need doing. We'll continue to follow, and then we'll kill anyone in a good location. We'll kill Sophie. And we'll run away! Jay's there. I don't particularly want to pop out and have him see him, so I'm just going to stay inside this vent. Am I the only one killing?
Someone killed Sophie about 3 seconds ago.
Aza again.
Nope, the kill was 10 seconds ago. Yes. Yes.
Oh, Aza's now Aza.
Yeah, Aza's back to Aza.
Wait, so how long ago did this happen?
3 seconds ago.
Well,
a long time ago now, but like...
Why don't we just go for 6 seconds? It's in between. Good compromise.
So I have the actual time?
2 seconds.
10 seconds ago.
Is he amnesiac?
Casper is our friendly ghost. What do you have, buddy?
What?
Or Mystic.
Why are you following me? I'm telling you the exact time.
Was it 10 seconds?
Alright, guys, I'm Casper's executioner. Can we just vote him?
It was more than 3.
Why?
Okay, we'll go for it.
Oh, I thought it was me.
And then next we'll go for.
Hang on, sorry, where's the body?
Sheriff?
I walked past her, got like not even a.
We'll keep it in the back of our mind. We got a potential sheriff still.
Oh, well, I can clear Casper anyway.
I don't think it's Brazine because Brazine went to cafeteria. Casper's now really clear.
Like, yeah, we're both in. We're both in O2, then we both went to...
Could have been Vigi, you never know, but yeah. It's pretty definitive that we were the one that slew him.
I don't want to argue with the info on it. Green. I'm just saying from the info I got, it was sooner than that.
It's going well. Okay, we'll skip. We don't need to contribute to this conversation. Speaking is for plebs. Am I right or am I right? I believe I'm right. So we've so far killed every single person here, which is a brilliant accomplishment in my book. So we're gonna deafen ourselves once again. MJ, what in tarnations are you doing? And then, yeah, well, I probably wouldn't have taken said shot if I didn't have double take there, because it could have been medium or amnesiac. But hey, we'll go and pretend like we're doing fuel. And there are too many people currently on this area, but that is fine. Worst case... What the hell was that? Why was there a weird vent sound? That absolutely terrified me. Okay, well, we're gonna run away now. And we're gonna see if we can kill someone else. Two people here, that is concerning. Dance, what are you doing? I don't like this dance. Stop following me. Okay, we didn't have the opportunity to kill that. That was unfortunate. That's not what I wanted. And then my potential guest as sheriff is gone.
Yeah, I was walking up towards admin and I get a report button. I didn't see where the body was. I started looking around and I found it right as Zoe reported it.
I can clear just for this kill, not for everything, but Mer, Jay, and not my goat were on the left side.
We were
Oxy
indeed.
Was the
that is true.
Yeah, this was a very large
okay, so Zoe spot. Could have been the killer.
Gotta be within the last, like, 5 to 7 seconds, because they just passed my weapons now on.
Wait, who just passed Dance in my eye? Wait, yeah. At the bottom... No, I'm confused. Well, forget I said
Zoe
anything. Okay,
I
Zoe
walked
part.
Past the body, but as far as I'm aware, it happened after I walked past Dance, because I was literally saying in my head, like, Jay, Mer, not my Dance, but all on the left.
Kamikaze!
What?
Fuck.
Okay, I don't know what Jamobo guessed.
You could have helped
was...
Jamobo.
Nope.
A
no.
Spicy guess. Didn't seem Jamobo to work,
guesses,
but, you know.
Leaves. Honestly, real Chad moment right there, Jamobo.
Please tell what you're guessing.
Nope.
Okay. We still got one more life if
so in my
we need
opinion,
to.
For what it's worth, this is either Dark or MJ and potentially Brazine, unless Zoe can clear her.
Definitely not.
Why do you sound like some kind of serial smoker right now?
Well, we're on 7. I agree that it's, for me, it's between Brazine and MJ, but I'm going to skip.
Why not Dark?
Actually, yeah, there's a Dark there too. MJ, Brazine, Dark.
I kind of feel like Brazine would have killed me a long time ago. Like, if I was bad, I would have killed them a long time ago. Because we've been together quite a
while. I'll make a bad vote.
I do know that someone somewhere jumped when I hit the vent in Nav. Because I heard the sound, but no one came out of it.
I heard a weird horror sound at some point.
Is that a
but yeah, I think that was a bug. I don't know. There was just a weird vent sound and it absolutely petrified me. Okay, maybe absolutely petrified is a slight overstatement on my part, but it still did give me a slight startle. You know, there shouldn't have been that loud of a scare along with some obscene form of horror music. Although it was tantalizing and adrenaline inducing, it's not something I want on my Friday morning. I don't want it any morning. Okay, we're gonna go up this way. We'll just say we're in weapons. We haven't left weapons.
Women can be cleared for this. So there was me, Dark, Brizzy. Was Zoe in there, Dark, and Brizzy?
I think Zoe was in there, I saw.
I was there early. I'm currently in the back of electrical.
With me. No.
With who? With MJ? So is this just... Is this just me?
That's what I'm thinking, because I thought I saw
I don't know. I'm just in weapons. I did my download, and then I'm now blasting asteroids. I don't know where... Did you say the body's down in... Shields? Where?
Comms download.
Comms download?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay,
so
yeah.
So just coming up to the body from the left, too.
So what? Who? You guys were together. Is that what you're saying?
What now,
man? So those are an admin are clear for it, which me, Dark, and Zoe for sure.
Okay. Yeah, I I don't really have any information. I didn't see anybody. I've just been up at the top. So either someone slipped away, or
someone was moving down below me. I don't know who it was, though, because I couldn't see. I just saw the arrow.
I came into electrical to do my tasks as well. That's how I don't think it's Brizzy.
Where did you come from, MJ? Where
the arrow I was I saw down below then.
Yeah. Did you come from comms and then go to electrical, MJ?
No, I came from admin. I was in there with them and with all the rest of you, and then I went into electrical with Brizzy.
Okay, look, it's not me. I've been doing my tasks. You can vote me if you want, but if you get me out, definitely get out MJ, because what they're saying is suspicious, but yeah.
Zoe, I'm going to vote for the same person you vote for. You're voting for Zoe.
MJ.
Okie dokie.
I'm sorry.
Keep an eye on that mayor guy.
Yeah. I can. I'll be buddy-buddy with whoever wants me to be. I'm friends. Friends, not food. This is bad. Yeah, they would say that. I just didn't really have anything else to say. I was kind of very, very screwed. What do we want to do? We can do electrical. If we go for comms in a second. I completely forgot about my classical music. I like classical music. Damn it.
I'm so confused.
What are we confuddled about?
Well, Brizzy was chasing me. I was running away from her, and then she went left and somebody killed her, but they were at comms with comms. I can see who it was. They went towards comms.
Okay, do you want me to fess up to something? I sheriff shot Brazine because I saw her faking a task and she seemed sketch.
Well, that makes sense. She was chasing me 400%. I was like, running around in circles.
Wait, you sheriff shot when the comms were off? That's kind of
odd. Yeah.
Because
I saw her earlier. I saw her earlier. Because I was in electrical and then I saw her coming down in Specy. Not Specy, in the storage. I screwed it.
She didn't come down, she was already down. She was chasing me in circles and then went left.
Yeah, I saw her prior and then I popped out and I went bang.
Okay.
Well, I know it's not Dark Wolf for this kill because Dark was on, like, literally the electrical wires at the top.
Well, yeah, Mir has just admitted to killing.
So I did do this kill.
Dark Wolf, it's on me, it's on
Zoe. I'm sick, I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
Unless Mir is not really sure, I don't know.
What just want to do? Just want to vote now, or do we want to skip and see what happens on 4?
There's two sides.
I'd rather not get voted out, but to your discretion.
Alright, well, Mayor, if you are the sheriff, I'd say shoot Dark Wolf. Okay? I'm gonna skip.
Okay.
We'll see what happens. If you kill Dark Wolf, game's still going, I'm voting you, mate. Fair enough.
Okay, fair.
I'll sit in the top cafeteria waiting for you.
Okay. I will rendezvous with you. This is all gone, really. Did you say top? This has all gone terribly wrong. Ba-ba-ba-da-ba-da. Okay, we're gonna shoot him.
Okay.
You're a swooper.
That was interesting.
Yeah, Zoe, because I saw the arrow and I went up to see who it was.
Yeah.
I'm so confused.
I mean, Love did win, but me. Like...
I was Swooper, yeah. Wait, who just died? Confused.
How did Casper have Moxie's role as Sheriff?
What?
As an amnesiac? When you posted that screenshot, it said Moxie Mills sheriff. How did you?
She is sheriff.
I was sheriff.
Yeah, but as an amnesiac, how did Casper have that?
I didn't.
You did.
That was kind of a good round. I thought I had that in the bag. Well, not really. I thought it went horribly wrong and I was going to get voted. Then I fixed it. And then I messed up because I did comms. So I couldn't have said I actually sheriffed.
Casper posted a screenshot to show that Oz is named Casper.
No, I never posted one.
That's not Casper.
It was Moxie that posted it.
Yeah, it was Moxie.
Oh my god.
That's what we've been saying, bud.
Yeah, I've got a couple. I've only got two DMCA free playlists. This is one of them.
Did you stream for too long yesterday, buddy?
I think so. I need to sleep. I need to sleep.
I like your new drip, Ozma.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I don't know how I won that with my current logic, but okay.
I thought I should have been gone well long ago, but somehow I stayed in there.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did
MJ, could
you
change
the
off
olive color?
The rainbow?
I was olive.
MJ, could you change off rainbow?
Yeah, I can change back.
I don't want to be rainbow. I just came in automatically on that.
Flash! I like Flash.
The lime green one.
Medium, maximum, minimum, and we're going to watch the spooky ghost, which means we're going to watch Casper. Okay, yeah. What is everybody's irk with the multicolor? I guess it can... I don't know, it stands out. You kind of see the multicolor from afar. I don't understand what the whole gripe is, but... If you've got a gripe, then so be it. We should have gone higher up. Okay, there are three people here.
Whoa.
What?
That's a lot of death.
Jay was right, just on top of me.
Yeah, we got good
shit. Oh.
Where was he on top of you? I just walked
he
out
He was
of,
on top of me. He got dispersed with me.
I just bumped into a bunch of people coming out of Deacon Tam or something, at the bottom of Deacon Tam.
Yeah, that was one. That was there.
Like locker room area. I wasn't in Deacon Tam.
Jay died after dispersed. Jaboba died before dispersed. Jaboba is dead at Launchpad.
Brazine, do you have any information regarding the fact that you were nearby these bodies?
I don't. It was dark. The only thing which I saw in the dark was you moving around near me. I didn't see the report button.
Interesting.
I just know I got dispersed with Jay. We did a little wiggle, and then I popped up, saw Brazine, and I was like, okay, I'm going to go head out because I've got Flash Modifier to go and fix the lights, and then the bodies were reported, and everything went wrong.
Whoa.
Yeah, whoa.
And all was wrong.
Yeah, I got dispersed to the vent above cafeteria.
Mm-hmm.
Can catch on the catch.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah.
Well, at least you can do it again.
Yay!
It's the best task. You just
rainbows are nice.
There.
I like rainbows.
Yeah. You get murdered.
Yeah,
I didn't. Murder?
Sometimes.
Rainbows.
If you don't activate your veteran shield, I guess. You guys don't have your veteran shield.
You know what they say.
The time? Come on.
You know what they say.
Exactly.
Moths do a rainbow.
When you need them.
When you know somebody,
I think being the AFK-ish on not being able to move on med bay is a time where you would need it.
True.
I always turn mine on before I get on a long task.
Exactly.
I turn mine on when I see someone sus.
Mine gets turned on when I see you, ooh-woo. Okay. Let's go and begin this. This is 5 seconds. We can just chill. Meditate. Oh yeah, I forget. We need to do that. But there shouldn't be any kills quite yet. So we're going to hold off on a hot second after we finish with our whole asteroid thingamajigger. We're going to try and ponder the meaning of the universe. And from there, go and discover a dead body. Because, you know, to understand life, you must first overcome death. Or at least... Guys... Okay.
Hello.
Dance! How could you do this?
Okay, can we please get both Sophie and Azza out right now? Because I'm gonna die. Thank you.
Why are you gonna die? What?
Well, because I already died and I came back to life.
I just came back to life too, and I'm like, what is happening here?
Okay, well, Moxie, I just supposed to say that part. That's why I'm gonna die. Yeah,
you guys love us.
Azza and Sophie got stabbed.
Dance is evil. I can say that.
Really? First off, how did two people kill you?
So you double killed. Sophie first killed, I believe it was Zoe, and then Azza, you killed me, is what happened. Then you both jumped into the vent inside of Admin. It's pretty crazy, huh?
Sophie, you gotta shoot him as a lover.
Also, real quick as well, just to screw over everyone else. I think it's funny. Mur is medium. Have fun.
Just be quiet. Oh, you disgusting that's individual.
Sophie, shoot them!
Shoot them!
Yeah, come on, shoot me! You won't! I double dog dare you!
No, he's probably just lying. We could just vote.
I don't think he's lying.
I'm gonna vote MJ.
What if MJ's Jester?
Oh, this has all gone horribly wrong.
Why is
this
all going if there are
exactly.
Because my role?
Why would that make the game still going?
Oh, actually, true. You're right.
Okay.
Oh, you're a survivor?
Me?
No,
I am.
Okay.
My king!
I'm a survivor. We will be thriving.
I was
kidding.
How did you know?
You
know
what?
You
got it. I was trying to be valid.
I got the dab at the same time.
You scared me. That giant Grim Reaper trenches burst.
I stand by everything I did.
Got to get off this.
Why'd you out the medium, man?
Well, because I was against the crew.
How did you know he was medium?
I said it was Dance multiple times.
It popped up, yeah.
Yeah, and at that point, I was like, well, I can't win. There's no way I'm winning. I'm screwing over the crew at this point.
I ran towards one of the reses, and it wasn't
someone I'd... Why'd you have to screw us over? Crew's better than imposters.
Yeah. I was very confused.
I sat looking at the bodies.
Zoe, I
want to
thank you so much for allowing me to screw over the crew. I want to thank you so much, Zoe. Moxie, I wanted to apologize for being potentially a very bad lover.
No, you're just a bad, evil human being, and now I'm going to trap you in the act of your vile behavior, and you're going to die. Where are common places to kill? I don't actually know. Okay, we're going to put one in here. Why do we even go there? That's like a useless place to put our trap. Okay, well, MJ's dead, and we haven't done any of our tasks. You know, that's absolutely stellar. Brilliant. MJ's died a lot. I feel bad for MJ.
This must have been bottom of dropship, because I got grenaded in storage.
I was in electrical and grenades.
I got grenaded dropship, and
I was still
in
grenaded.
I was in admin.
Ramp, probably.
I was on the rocket.
I didn't get
Thank you, a fellow rocket user.
No. Not my
wait.
Do you think we're the same role?
Huh.
What?
I think so, Jay.
Yeah. Okay.
What?
Jay,
what?
I'd like to talk to you if I can later after this meeting.
How?
No. It's good.
In lovers chat? What?
Well, good for y'all.
I was doing admin.
I feel like
stuff.
I want to vote one of them out.
No. We skip.
One of two?
I think I want to vote one of them out because I think that'll be.
I'm content to eliminate Dance. He was mean to me, and I never forgive his slight.
You literally said I was evil.
That's because you were evil. You killed people.
Yes, but that didn't. So, what do you mean I was being mean to you? You outed my true intentions to sold some
Were you killing people? That's pretty mean. I have to say,
Sophie,
killing people kind of mean.
Hey, Sophie.
What's up?
Didn't you kill me?
I didn't say I was nice.
Sophie started a double kill when I was on the opposite side of the room. I had to like run across and clear.
You know, Dance hit bait last round too. I was bait.
I'm just getting your cardio in, man. Get your cardio in.
Yeah, Jay, the fact that I really didn't get voted out when I hit bait and no one focused on your being dead at all was like really surprising.
Why?
Okay, that was
That was five too many votes on
someone?
Me.
Oh.
No.
I have a feeling it's someone.
You know.
It's you got a feeling. Woo-oo.
Friendship votes?
That I'd never, ever, ever had before. No, 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 no. Oh. It's a good song. I can't even remember who it's by, but it brings back fond memories. Okay. We're gonna go and drop our trap. Okay, we got Moxie Mills in our trap. So we'll keep that in mind. Moxie Mills. And then, well, unfortunately, I do not have something that allows me to see through, so we need to keep that in mind. We need three people to enter our trap. This is unfortunate. I don't think we're going to have three people enter our trap. And everything's gone dark now. Oh, cruel world. Why must you do this to me? And Moxie's dead.
Werewolf going into Upper Deacon Tam right now. I have radar, and I should have followed the killer in, really, but I was kind of scared they might kill me.
Ooh.
There's two bodies in lab.
There's a grenadier on the left side.
In the dark, you can't do that, right?
Before.
But yeah. So if you're with someone on any of the side of the map right now, it's not them. I have radar, so this killer's just run into top deacon Tem.
I'm nope. With people.
I'm not with people.
Nobody's there.
I'm alone in admin.
By Dwayne.
But yeah, this Mintos is relatively recent because Miss Moxie, or
I'm
Mr. Moxie.
Moxie's
usually I don't know. Whatever. So Moxie passed me. And now they're dead. So we need to keep that in mind.
I'm in O2 right now. Like I said, I got flashed in the trash. I don't know where from, but I don't know who's nearby either.
Okay. I guess that is a place early, you can get flashed from.
I didn't get flashed when I was over there.
You know, if I'm naked, I don't really want to be in a trash can, because then you've got all that vile substance rumming up against you, and then before you know it, you're going to get some form of chlamydia and die.
So it's not Dark Jamobo Goat me.
Or me.
Why you?
Because I don't want it to be me. Also, I'm an admin, and I'm far away. I passed Moxie. We were doing cards together.
Hang on, there's two clubs in admin, but only one in admin.
I'm the only one in admin, unless it's dark. No, I'm not in admin. I'm just leaving, slightly left. I've just been in admin the whole time. I did my card swipe download, and then now I've just gone left, and I'm kind of just below the meeting table. But it's dark, so I can't see you. You can't see me. So I've got my eyes on you.
I do think Casper's the glitch, by the way.
The glitch?
Yeah, I voted Casper.
Ah!
Just had a feeling.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm no glitch, I'll tell you that.
Are you the grenadier?
I'm not the grenadier, I'm the other one.
Are you the werewolf?
Oh.
No,
How many other ones do we have?
Well, Casper was doing things that weren't particularly good for my sensibilities and just general state of well-being, so we'll try to keep that in mind. We'll let other people deal with the whole disaster that is a lack of light. It's a real safe and hasty valid. Health and safety violation. Before you know it, we're going to trip, fall on our face, and die. It really is a tragic ordeal. Good place to put that, actually. No, it wouldn't. It wouldn't have been time. If I did put my trap down, a good place to lay it would have been in front of lights. But that's going to require someone else calling lights, which would take brilliant foresight, and also me being bothered to trek all the way over left when I don't believe I'm going to make it there at this time. Hello, Dance. It's a pleasure to see you. I appreciate you not doing anything particularly untoward towards my body while I was getting my medical scan, bar sticking your finger up my rectum. But, you know, that's fine. It's all good. This is really taking a long time. I might as well just drop a trap. I did drop a trap. Was it a wasted trap? Yes.
Like,
yeah. Yes, it was.
In that group of Claire's last round. Oh yeah, Mer and Zoe. Transport myself with Zoe. Zoe's running away from a dead body.
Ree.
I'm down.
I'm gonna skip.
Sure. I'm happy to jump aboard
again.
The train.
You ain't never gonna keep me down.
Hey. I don't really know how the rest of the song goes.
Unless we vote you out.
Bob the Builder?
Yeah, have you seen
Can
Bob the Builder,
we?
Like Children in Need cover?
I haven't.
Children indeed.
Yeah, I get knocked down, but I get up. It's so good.
I love how I got pinned for the wrong reason.
No, what you didn't, because no, because that was the trap. I knew between Casper, I knew between Casper and Brizzy is the glitch. So I just knew so, and with
Jay,
Brizzy
were you
dead, you'd be safe out. Yeah.
There were three trappers. I realized
Jay, you said that thing to me.
There's far too many trappers.
And then I ran into a fake Not My Dance who sliced me down and ended my speed run.
Well, that sounds like they weren't the goat, which is what I am. I'm not my goat.
She was going for distance. And going for
if you're not my greatest of all time, isn't that
so confused.
Inherently admitting that you're bad?
It's him. It's the Vikram man.
I will tell you.
I feel like
I
you've
hated
just
that song when I was a kid because my
done,
dad when he was
destroyed
me
yourself.
5 a.m. for some like workout thing we had to do when we were kids, and he played that song on blast in his Jeep on repeat for 15 minutes at 5 a.m. every morning. I was in pain.
Oh.
That does sound pretty traumatizing.
That makes sense. Yeah, that was horrible.
That is awful.
My trauma song that I also really like. Why am I forgetting it now? I have one, and it's not quite being woken up at 5 a.m. It was like, da, 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 it's time for bed. But it's time for bed. But. So, yeah, they used to, my dad used to sing that one before bed. And, you know, kids, we don't like going to bed. It's almost as bad as being woken up at 5 in the morning. You know, not quite, but also potentially even worse, because when I was a wee little troglodyte, I used to get up at, like, 5, 6 a.m. Whenever the birds woke up, I was like, Mom, Dad, the birds are up. Come on, let's play. And then they always, like, get lost, you little cretin. And then they'd throw a shoe at my head and beat me into a bloody pulp. And then I would fall asleep again until it was the next day and I had somewhat recovered. And I got up at 5 a.m. again and then rinse and repeat. Perpetual cycle of being destroyed. Okay, Jambo, you enjoy yourself over there. Why are you taking so long in front of that task? It is really concerning.
Moxie killed, Moxie
you a lover?
Killed, Moxie killed, Moxie killed,
Vix here. Moxie killed.
What the
How
heck?
How do they always
what
sneak
do you mean?
In, man?
I signed up because now I'm a regular.
No, I mean, like, how do you always sneak in without me noticing? Until I hear your voice and then I just want to cry.
I'm a regular now, actually, so fuck you. Also, Moxie
Vikram,
killed.
You did not report this.
No,
let's let the reporter.
Didn't. Okay, sorry.
Let's let the reporter talk.
Okay.
Okay.
We'll inquire
what are
your thoughts
on the situation.
Moxie killed.
Alright, you know what? Valid.
What is your proof?
Jay.
Jay is the proof. Wow, that's crazy.
That's Jay. Wow,
holy
word. He's dead.
Oh.
Can I actually
Yeah, go ahead.
I killed this. I did this.
Oh, you killed this?
Guardian Angel?
Yeah.
Why did you do this?
Yeah, do you want to talk about your reasoning behind this? I feel like that'd be pretty beneficial for everyone involved.
So, actually, if somebody wants to vote me out as lover, that would be great, because my lover said that they don't love me, so,
Is your lover Jambo?
I mean, to be fair, Sophie, I'd say that.
I mean,
but you're not
I would
my lover, so,
I'm not your lover,
yeah,
but...
If you want to be her lover, you got to get with her friends.
Exactly.
Make it last forever. Friendship never ends.
Well, I've always been a bit confused about that line. Like, get with my friends, you know, like, oh, wait, if we're going to date, you have to hook up with a boyfriend.
That's
the opposite.
Wait, isn't that what everybody does? No wonder things haven't worked out for me.
So I want to say Vikram is most likely not the lover because in my experience, Vikram doesn't even respond to his lovers.
No,
so I don't think
also,
Vic is a lover.
Yeah, so, well, the thing is that I got the, I said hello, and then they said I would tell you I love you, but I don't.
Also, Moxie killed.
I have to take down both of us.
Well, to be fair, Vikram as well, Sophie killed another one, so it's best to get Sophie first.
No, it's best to get Moxie! You
no,
because
Moxie is going to hunt you down and kill you and revenge this
exactly.
Vikram.
I'm the medium.
You know, it's going to be really funny.
Medium.
It's going to be really
funny. You don't claim
Okay, well, our brilliant foresight was able to predict that Jamobo was in fact a lover. I'm very proud of myself for that. Although it really didn't take a genius to deduct that. He was just standing in front of a task that does not warrant standing in front of for a significant period of time. And in my case, that generally means you're either AFK or you're in a lover. And considering you made it all the way over to that random location, it most likely means you are in fact a lover, trying to disguise the fact you are currently engaged in a secret conversation. Scandalous, I know. They were probably sexting late into the night. The pair of degenerates, the both of them. Fortunately, now they are in the grave 6 feet under, probably even further, because we don't know the density of this, well, planet's soil. For all I know, it could be incredibly easy to excavate, and in order to compact it enough so it doesn't blow away in the event of a storm, maybe they buried them 12 meters down. I just ran past someone, and I really should have put my little doohickey on them. It's not stalking, I promise. It's just following them very closely and never letting them out of my sight. Placing a GPS locator on them. We're treating them like an iPhone. Sure, it's dehumanizing, but I promise you, I'm not a bad person. I'm not doing it for wrong reasons. I'm a good guy. I'm just trying to find who the killer is. We have to be cautious in these day and age. Because before we know it, bam, we're going to have someone pop out an event, making a scary face, biting off our nose, and then throwing our organs into a van and selling it on the black market. And then we've got nothing. Absolutely diddly squat. So, yeah. Well, I'm glad you've all agreed. And now we can move on with life. We can find success. Why has no one been reported? We definitely have a cleaner. This is just not a good situation.
Mockery is the morphing or glitch. I repeat, Mockery is probably the glitch. I repeat, Mockery is probably the glitch.
I could vouch for this.
And now yeah. I report the body, so I am speaking my truth.
Nah, Vic is sus.
Shut the fuck up.
That's super sus.
Well, I know,
sus.
Vic.
Yeah.
Vic spent all round on top left reactor, bro.
Hey.
Do
you know this?
Hey, Mockery, you wanna.
Oh, wait,
you wanna explain. You wanna explain why you went left reactor? And then came down as Vic, and then unmorphed into yourself again.
Past me.
Don't worry about it.
Wait, but I didn't go past you. You went to vent.
Okay, I do believe Vikram.
So if you got guessing powers, I guess you know two roles.
Two roles.
Yeah, I'm the medium, and Ozzy's probably your engineer or jester. One of them two.
Oh,
I was not in a vent.
Hang on,
bro,
let me write this down.
That's the only way you can see me, because I didn't see you.
Yeah, you're blind, bro. But you literally wear glasses to correct your blindness, bro.
I don't.
Even in game.
It's actually game, because he's running so fast.
Are those glasses or are those goggles? Let's be honest.
I'm ready to make him look nerd, actually, and it doesn't work. Okay.
All right, I suppose it's time to get rid of
you
this morphling slash glitch.
I'll vote Vic. I'll vote Vic.
Oh, oof, that was dreadfully close.
It's okay. I think someone got DC'd, by the way.
I appreciate you.
I said you're sick.
Yeah, Zoe's had to leave. Zoe said bye, everyone. She's feeling sick.
Oh, no.
Oh, I hate feeling sick.
I'm not always sick, but I am certainly sick in the head. So it's just a perpetual state of being for me. Utter derangement, indeed. I'm just kidding. I'm not deranged, mostly. I'm generally sane. I hope. But you know, people who are insane would always say they are insane. I meant sane. Damn it. You wouldn't recognize your insanity. Thus, it's up to the viewers to determine if I, in fact, do have my head screwed on correctly. Which is incredibly debatable. And now we can do our wires. Someone else is going to head up there to potentially try and kill me. We shall see. And we'll check on comms. What do comms want to say? Casper's heading up. Okay, there's a body down. Oh, drats. Okay, we're gonna go south because I don't trust the north. Oh, this is really panic inducing. Okay, we're gonna go.
Interesting kill, because he's one of the revealed roles, and we have a traitor.
Oh,
Casper, wait, I actually don't really know which camera this was linked to because I panicked, but I saw you on a camera.
Right.
That is all I have.
So?
Yeah, it's not really definitive proof. But yeah, what were you doing chilling with the body?
I was waiting to see if the killer would come back, maybe? I don't know.
yes, the killer reflocks to his prey. Understandable.
Yeah, that is typically what happens. They called reactor for a good reason as well, to get people to go near the body so they could get a kill around it, right?
Or was that, or does that mean that the imposter is called the reactor to try to get someone to find their own body?
Or does it mean you were the imposter and you were waiting near the body to kill someone?
No,
I was
no,
just
no,
too
I'm
speedy for
imposter.
You.
Well, I did hover over the report button and I did try and click it when I got people near me, but we can see how that's went. My reaction time is bad.
Dude, same.
Well, who do you think it is then, Casper?
I think it's not my goat.
That's completely false. Let's try that again. No.
No, I think it's not my goat.
Does anybody have any extra information?
I think you've just explained exactly what you did. You killed it, then you've called reactor to get people to find your body.
No, if so, I had called it, I wouldn't want people to find my body. I was saying the imposters killed someone and then...
Yeah,
sounding awfully
crazy,
Casper, bro.
No, no, no.
His argument against Dance is kind of weak.
No, no, it's not. Trust. He exposed himself by saying exactly what he did.
No, what? No, I didn't.
Yeah,
so
you clearly did.
I also
did.
Know you're my fellow jester, so I'm giving you the win. I can't get one. I can't get one, dude.
Wait, I'm hopping on you.
Thank God. Gosh, well, I hate traitor. Traitor's the worst role in this game. I want to make
you
this so clear.
You exposed yourself.
No, that wasn't actually the... So I called...
Wait, didn't you just guess out the jester?
Well, because I'm not that smart.
Just two of them to guess, that's why.
And also, what was it? No, I called reactor right there, Casper.
I forgot about Jester.
There was a haunter, and I just wanted to make sure that no button got called.
Yeah.
To be fair, I did.
I could have exposed him.
Oh, please don't expose me, Jay. Please stop exposing me.
No, I did slip past him. Which probably should have raised my vigilance.
There were four imposters, by the way.
Because he should have...
Yeah, it was...
He should have been able to kill me in that situation, but he didn't. He just didn't. Okay, well, we're Mystic again. I kind of like Mystic. I dig it. It's not too bad. We're going to start it all off by making sure we're in tip-top shape for the remainder of the day. Jay. I was going to say hi, friends.
Again. Let's go.
A giant
Ellis, are you still here? Because now I'm dead, and I can ask Casper all the information you could possibly want about ghosts. If you're gone, well, I will weep for your loss. I will be right back. I'm going to see what's the progress of dinner, if anybody's making it, and what is going to occur. Because I'm getting hungry at 7 p.m. and I'm not going to be finished for another 2 hours.
What? Did you see anyone around it, Vic?
So enjoy the lovely chat and the living.
Oh, you might be the werewolf because I saw you slice.
Okay, oh, it does sound like. Okay. Can you, naughty boy.
Can you?
Oh, Ozzy could be the werewolf.
If you guys want to,
I'm an admin.
No. If you guys want to, you guys.
You killed the lover and admin.
You guys can guess Jamogo as a executioner or werewolf. One of them two. But go ahead.
I just know he Jamogo was on download because I came up with him on it and started doing download myself.
Jay, why are you corn?
Corn.
Because
he's feeling corny today.
Chat was going crazy. Go the corn. Can we listen to the corn song? Go the corn. And
oh, is it because this is it's a big lump with knobs?
Yeah, exactly. So,
guys, it's been months. We have to move on.
It's cold. So I still have an automated text that I send my wife every morning at 9:11 a.m. telling her, "I hope you have a corntastic day." Like I've had that for 2 months.
That's really sweet. Like really sweet.
I'm going to be playing the mobile.
It's not me, guys. It's round one.
Yeah.
Let's be sensible here.
Okay, he's
and
bad.
Vote Vic.
He's bad.
I'm not bad. I'm good.
We gotta let MJ play the game.
And the new.
We gotta let MJ play the game.
What?
Bro, I will out my role and I will join the bad guys. I do not even care.
Well, that's not ideal. I feel bad.
Okay, I am kind of back. Oh no, that's not good. We're a phantom. We're meant to be doing stuff. Instead, I'm trying to cook some soup. I like soup. I love soup, actually. Soup's just brilliant in every possible state of affairs. I didn't even see Jay. How did Jay even appear to me? Interesting. It'd be fun to have... No, it wouldn't. I was going to say just have a completely OP individual, but, you know, completely OP ruins the fun. But I was just wondering if you could have multiple traits. It would certainly be an interesting state of affairs. Brazine, I could have really done with your medic.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to go back. It's going to be in the microwave for another 6 minutes, so that won't be probably till the end of the next round. But I'm going to put some toast in the oven to dip in my soup.
Did you hit bait?
I put hummus on it as well.
No.
That's good. Yes, hummus is good.
Vic said it was true. You
wait. Is Sophie dead? No. Yep, it's Sophie.
No, I'm
trust
here.
Me.
I'm chilling. What?
Chilling with a big old knife in your hand.
What? I mean...
Miss Texas.
I mean, it is a big knife, but I'm just using it to cut up some apples.
Oh, fair enough. Maybe this apple? Is just a big misunderstanding. Oh,
go make an apple
is.
Pie. Where's apple?
Making an apple pie, baby. Ooh. Y'all think okay. He hit bait? Because I don't think that, but...
No, I think Jamobo and Vic are both probably good.
No, I think Jamobo is bad.
To me, Vic, it sounds like Jamobo wasn't a download. A werewolf killed nearby. You missed the werewolf. He missed the werewolf.
To me, Andre, you just need to get better.
Well, you were with I'm me voting. All around, right?
Okay, I wasn't just cleared you, Vikram.
Vic was with
Vikram.
Me around. Also a
you didn't call me Vikram.
I have gum in my mouth. I'm sorry.
Wait, Vic, do you remember when we were playing Secret Hitler?
Yes,
was it
yes.
Z called you Vickler?
Yeah, oh, don't worry. I've got a video for that. Don't worry. That's going to be on my starting intro screen soon.
Vickler.
Yeah, Vickler has returned. But anyway,
to be fair, you were Hitler like three times that night.
Yeah, and I want two of them.
24 seconds. I'm eating nuts right now.
Vickram.
Hitler. There's that Vickler.
So,
not so good.
You really think Jamobo did this?
What, part of the mafia? Mafioso?
Mm-hmm.
It voted him also
Sophie,
again.
This kind of sounds like deflection. Hey, I am, look, I know it's it ironic that death is a survivor, but death is a survivor, okay?
Hey,
that was really smart.
Was on point.
Death
on
just wants to live. Death
just
wants
with me
to live.
What I am, also. Side with me regardless of what I am.
I'm still
really
a werewolf.
Smart.
Let's go.
Yeah, I could win.
Yeah.
I'm sorry about that. I was still learning this role.
No, I'm smart. But I'm really smart.
Okay,
I'm
hopefully
really
they keep
smart.
Talking. I need to
you're alive.
Continue dinner preparations.
Oh, hi,
I'm sorry for being away from camp.
Yeah, you're alive.
You guys have never met me before.
You're not a ghost yet. You have to be a ghost to be able to chat to us, you
know?
Or a medium, and you're neither.
No, I'm proper though. But so I can speak to the dead when swapping them
you
out.
You weren't even talking to us when you were medium.
I mean, I know I did. I got Jay told me to kill it. Oh, for fuck's sake, this corn dog.
Oh my goodness.
Vikram, you have to go.
I'm dead.
The dead don't okay. join us. This is what happens.
Oh, he's
when
dead
you
now? Okay.
Alive and talk
I'm sorry. I was
okay,
still
okay.
Learning this role.
It's difficult to tell when he's here, when he's alive, and when he's dead, you know?
I was just, like, escapist. Like, I had a mark shit, and I'm confused, and...
Yeah, basically, the place that you mark is where you can escape to later.
Yeah, I figured that out, but the problem is when somebody sees you do a crime...
Okay, there's a meeting, that's good. I got some time.
Oh. No!
Alright, I'm siding with the imposter. Which one are you with? You've killed Jay though, which is very sad.
I was a werewolf. I'm going Moxie. I think Moxie might have been.
Jay was the werewolf.
I think it's Ozza because he's too big to go around. I think it's Moxie.
Jay was the wolf boy. He was popping off.
See, how can we not say anything?
Moxie?
Moxie's muted.
Huh?
Is this a jester play? I'll vote Moxie.
That would be very unlucky. I don't win with jesters.
I think they're probably talking, but they don't realize they're muted.
Oh my gosh, is that seriously? I am...
Yeah, are you good?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Who am I voting?
You're not voting me because I haven't even been able to use my power at all. Nope. Dark Wolf was at lights though.
Is your power cool? That.
Ozza, where? Yeah. You know, you look like you're about to, you know, slash everyone down.
Oh, you're accusing me now? Alright, Moxie, get out.
No, I'm not accusing you.
I was just cowering under my giant robe.
You're just carrying some bodies?
That's a lot of bodies in cap, right?
Also, I've been meaning to ask you a question about your coat.
Mm-hmm.
Do you sell any name brand watches in there?
Look at all those people right there.
I sell people.
I can't believe you sided with my killer.
Like Apple watches, but they're cool for Nano watches.
Sophie, have I done something?
I'm pretty sure they're the same thing. I think it's just the
time. No, you're in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Ozza, can I see your wares down here?
I'm not wearing anything under these robes.
Hold on, I really want to see your wares.
And then he stole my roll, too.
That's really rude.
First he steals my shield, then he steals my medic roll.
Well, eat that once we're dead. Still very hot. We're crew. Can I pluck your feathers, hot stuff. I am good at going into holes. Yours in particular. I'm engineer, by the way. Okay. We're good.
Can we just talk about the massive corn for 1 second?
That just jumped into that tiny hole for some reason?
It's amazing, isn't it?
Jay, can I cover you in butter?
Oh, please do.
Can you give us a really corny joke?
Skipping because I need a drink badly.
Really corny joke. That's kind of
yes,
your
please.
Job, though, isn't it?
That is
kind of your job.
All right.
I don't know. You're the person with the giant corn on the head.
You want a corny joke? Okay, I've got a joke for you. That's a boring one. What do you call an elephant? That doesn't matter. An irrelevant. What's a centipede's favorite Beatles song? I want to hold your hand.
I laughed at that one.
Yeah.
How'd you get a bear out of a tree?
I don't know. How'd you get a bear out of a tree?
Gammon bear.
Jay, your joke was so bad I died.
Oh. See if I can kill someone else then. I think circles are pointless.
Yeah.
Yeah, circles, they shouldn't exist, I agree.
Or are we dying of
not fun? Really, no.
I've died so much I've been resurrected as zombie now.
I've got a joke, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. If you're American when you go into the bathroom, and American when you go out of the bathroom, what are you when you're in the bathroom?
American.
European.
Oh.
European.
Oh.
Nah, I get it.
Oh, no.
I love it. Oh, man.
That was a good one. Okay.
Milk, can we vote? Milk is by far the fastest liquid. Before you know, it's past your eyes.
Hey!
Oh, I like that. Please. I like that a lot, actually. That's dying. Really good.
That was potentially the best joke I think I've heard thus far.
Please.
Well, we could give our own, but I don't.
Maybe.
I need to remember more. I know like stuff like math needs to grow up and learn to save his own problems.
This joke was so bad, I doubt.
Okay. What do we have? We got engineer. Nice. Well, no, we are the engineer. I meant we are going to be blowing up space rocks with the power of engineering, because, you know, we really do need an engineer to establish a laser system that is both accurate and has the defensive and destructive capabilities to decimate incoming large obstacles that could pose a threat to mine and my crewmates' lives. B4, more like C4, vending, pending, consumed. Delicious bit of water that, aye, Jackie.
I'd like to point out Casper has reported two bodies in a row.
Oh,
Casper's really good at finding dead bodies.
One sec. I'm trying to think who went past me here.
I'm sorry, could you speak up there, Vikram?
You're an absolutely shocking lover.
I'm trying to think who went past me here.
It was not me.
I know
you get a good roll, Vic.
I'm walking here.
Can we have a joke, dude?
What?
Give us a joke, fella.
My life.
I got a serious joke where you went past me going up towards electrical.
Nah, it's not
joke. This joke sucks.
Oh, that sucks. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's also
yeah.
False.
Well,
yeah, it's
actually,
false.
It's actually, true.
It's not much of a joke. I'm voting Vic.
No, don't do this.
Did you hear about the guy that invented the knock knock joke?
No, what?
He won a Nobel Prize.
This is the worst.
It's the worst.
Hey, I've got a great knock knock joke.
I thought
it
was going to start. This would help me escape, but it has just made it worse.
Oh, damn. MJ, can you start my knock knock joke for me?
Sure, yes. What's up? Knock knock.
Who's there?
You are.
You are who?
I don't know. You told me to do a joke.
You're so bad.
I don't know. I've got one. Knock, knock.
What?
Where was that going? I have no idea.
I just put someone on the spot.
You did.
Oh. I don't even feel bad
for
it.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Dishes.
Fishes who?
Dishes Sean Connery.
Oh, so who am I voting?
I don't know, Jake.
You
told the worst joke.
I told you it was Jake.
Well, Vic got a fun role.
Are these votes? What are you heathens doing?
I would be so disappointed.
How dare you, first of all.
If we were voted out there. Okay. Let's go. If anybody in chat happens to have any corny jokes they wish to provide me, I'm most certainly willing to do so. Hi Casper, good to see you. We're gonna go for 29149 check. We could go and fix the whole, you know, impending disaster and all, but I could also just ignore the situation. And if push comes to shove and everything. Vikram, did you just kill me?
Actually, I don't know when these bodies die, but Jay, Casper, and I think it was MJ, we were all up in admin, and then I walked downwards and I found two bodies next to each other.
What even just transpired, though? Okay, I'm gonna eat my soup. I like soup.
I think, was it us? Was it Casper, Jay, and MJ?
You are correct.
Okay. Aza Brazine, what's going on with you two?
I sat in reactor not fixing it the whole round. You're welcome.
Good job.
Brazine,
for not
why
fixing
are you
reactors.
That bad?
Because I'm not. I just am doing my task down in cafeteria.
Yeah, I was trying to drink my tea, but it's really hard to swallow. And then I remembered it's reality.
Oh my god. All right, I'm voting Brizzy for that one. Let's go.
Hold up, Brizzy. What do you have? Do you have a good joke?
Not really.
Damn it.
You're a jester, you should.
Sorry, I don't have any good jokes right now. I can't top the ones that we're getting hit with.
I have a joke. I think the next rule is like whoever tells the worst joke has to be voted out. What did the horse say after it tripped? Help, I've fallen and I can't giddy up.
Oh, that's bad.
That was bad.
I kind of like that one.
Did you guys hear the one, the joke about those, was it the three watering holes in the ground? Well.
I know that one.
I went to the most beautiful wedding recently. Even the cake was in tears.
I've got one.
I like that one.
Well, I mean, you gave the gesture the win. Get ready, bro.
That's the only way I lose. God damn.
That's the best joke of all. That's the best joke right there.
Yeah, J-turn survivor off.
Oh my god, there was two of us.
I hated being the only killer. That was painful.
Thanks again, guys. Sorry for the
scum. Someone say it was a toxic role.
It's all good. You calling it a day there?
Yeah. I've got to go, unfortunately.
All right, thank you for playing good, man.
Oh, thanks for sticking us in again, mate. Appreciate it.
All right, see you soon, pal.
Bye. Take care, everyone. Enjoy.
Bye. Beautiful. Take care. Bye, y'all. Oh, he's gone.
He's a beautiful man. I love him. Who was that guy?
Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-bum.
What do you get with a man with a lion's heart?
The English king? I don't know.
A lifetime.
I'm taking a bio break. So I'm so sorry I interrupted your joke. Fuck.
Thank you.
Anyway,
thank you.
I'll be right back.
I figured it was very appropriate that the jester chose not to do a joke so that I could get voted out.
Yeah, that was the joke.
I like that.
Had the last laugh.
The alien. Alien one is cool. I don't think you'd really be laughing while you're dying. You'd all be screaming. Rum.
Should have been here by now.
Rum. Wine. Did you guys so know that
it's really inappropriate to make a dad joke if you're not a dad? It's faux pas.
Oh my god.
I like that one.
That's it. I'm leaving.
Well, I have trouble telling dad jokes. Because I'm not a parent.
Oh. Alright.
I regret.
Let's see if I can get us up to 12 again.
I regret starting this.
Emily tried joining without reactor installed. Get wrecked, Emily.
Oh, man. It's a meow.
Reactor?
Are we missing? Oh, no, we only are on 11. Never mind.
Okay. Well, this is most splendiferous indeed. We are an undertaker, hopefully not an underdog again. Let's see. We've got the disperse modifier. That's always fun. So if at all necessary, we can go disperse. I don't really want to kill Ozza first again, since I did that last time. But, you know, we'll chill. Okay, no one really wanted to keep me company over here. Is anybody deciding to come in south? We'll go for comms, I guess. Comms is fun. Who doesn't like killing people in comms? I'll just chill here. I'm good.
Oh my good lord.
Stop.
Holy macaroni.
I was just trying to protect Sophie and someone came up and stabbed her. What the hell just happened?
I'm trying to remember who was all on weapons.
There we go.
Now.
Werewolf, I think.
Let's just say the werewolf got. The werewolf hit somebody and went round in a circle and then missed me and then hit somebody else and then both flopped over at the same time. So I think they hit their lover in comms.
I've got an idea. Where is everyone right now?
I'm on one.
I'm in cafeteria at the table.
I'm teabagging Oz's body.
Yeah, I'm on cafeteria too.
That's,
I've just
okay,
watched
so
all the
you.
Massacre
that
happen.
Is you.
We are pawns.
Wait, you're where? Where?
We are pawns. Weapons.
Okay, so I found who killed whoever it was in front of me. Nice. Wait, one.
In cafeteria?
No, just above communications, obviously. Okay. They called comms, killed someone, then vented in shields. Obviously, he's claiming to be in weapons.
Okay.
After he's vented from shields to nav to weapons.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I feel sorry. But I'm not in shields.
Because I think Buzin might be.
You were in shields, though.
No, I haven't been in shields the whole round. I went off left and then went into reactor room, and then I've been gone right, and now I'm in.
You're somehow now in
weapons. Yeah, because I went back past medical into weapons, yeah. I'm about to come in from cafeteria.
Okay. I think you're chatting out your ass.
I actually don't have one. I'm a descendant of Kim Jong-un, so I think you've just gone and messed that up royally. So we'll skip. Well, I don't know if he's considered like royalty,
you really
but...
have won that argument right there.
I have. It was great. And if I'm dead, no one can argue with me anymore. So I definitely win.
I mean, the dead can argue with you.
Last time I checked, the dead can't speak. They're just in the ground forever, okay. Decaying.
I need someone to kill.
You're the one who killed me.
I killed you?
No, Azza did. Azza murdered his own lover. And just told him I didn't know who I was, and then he slices me because he can't tell who I am. Because
my chat is just lovers. My chat has just asked a very interesting question, and is that, do you think different blood types taste different?
Mosquitoes would agree. Yes, they do.
Okay. Here's the thing. Dance.
I think it gives off different scent. I don't know.
Why'd you slice Vikram?
I don't quite know why.
Because blood tastes like blood. It depends on the level of ions. And various nutrients in the blood. I guess you can have a stronger metallic taste than if you're anemic. Maybe slightly less metallic.
I watched on him, making sure he was okay. And I went to go look at something.
Mosquitoes seem to like certain blood types more than the other.
He's gone right into storage just shortly in there. And then there's you. Slash. And running away.
Yeah, no, that'd be really dumb of me to
But there wouldn't be
a taste difference,
at least on a human level, between the blood types, because it's a very minute difference. It's to do with the markers.
I'm currently over inside of weapons.
You either have
I
think it's like the other way around. So O blood type.
I am in nav.
O blood type has none of the markers sticking out on.
MJ, where are you?
And an AB have the A and B markers. And then retrospectively. I think there's something else.
Okay, so
I can't remember.
It's
been a while.
Casper or MJ then, or Moxie is just doing a really great job of being. No, it would just be Casper or MJ. MJ, unless you're lying, it would be Casper though. Although Casper, unless you're lying, it'd be MJ. I don't know. But I didn't do this 100%. There's a glitch or a morphling here.
I'm pretty sure it was you.
I'm 90% certain it wasn't me. So like, you can think that all you want, but it doesn't change the cold hard facts of reality. Snap back to reality. Oop, there goes gravity.
Did you do a whoopsie? Oh, so bad, but he won't give up that easy.
Did you do a whoopsie?
No. I'm gonna vote Casper, and I'm sorry for this, but that's literally all I have. I'm sorry.
I can't make a decision. And that's why I'm not making a decision.
Casper, you do need to make some decisions.
Casper, I would appreciate it in the future if you made decisions.
Casper.
How did that happen?
I couldn't make up
my mind. They caught Dance like dead to rights and then voted randomly.
Did you do what? Was this not two evils?
I did, yes.
Yep.
This was just one evil?
Comms went out, I started rampaging.
Oh my god,
I was having a great time.
So I definitely got that kill on
Monster.
Why does a husky voice seem to... When he does a husky voice, it seems incredibly suspicious.
Let me get this straight.
Cringe.
I got the exact killer, but then voted randomly.
I put
I literally, no, here's what
dark,
happened.
I put a track on Vikram right before he died.
And then I was like, oh gosh, I need to follow him. I'm just trying to make sure he stays safe. And yeah, you killed him. You killed him.
Yeah,
I was
Moxie,
dead right about what you did, Murdo. Oh no.
Huh? Yeah, kind of.
That you were either a tracker or investigator.
I thought my reverse psychology would work, and by placing myself in a potentially incriminating location, you would think it's not him because he's an honest man.
Because I just sat and looked at the vent after you vented away, and I'm just like, oh, okay.
Well, no, but I was lost. I heard everybody, so I could have placed myself anywhere where another person wasn't, and therefore, by placing myself near you, it should have cleared me. But it didn't. It went horribly wrong. Okay. I'll give you my STD EB. Okay, that's convenient. I infected either Casper or them, and they infected someone else with something. Okay. I'll stick with them. I haven't given it you yet. You'll be one sec. One. So I'll just do like this. One. Okay, we've got someone else. We're gonna move up. What is Casper doing? Casper's coating people with things, and it makes me concerned. He could be an arsonist. Damn it, did I get locked out again? What is this monstrosity? Okay, we're going in there. We are going in. Operation Unthinkable is currently in pro. I said it's currently in pro.
What the fuck?
Wait a minute. Is this in laboratory?
Yes, this is in laboratory.
Yeah, it
okay,
is.
Here's a veteran, which probably means Casper shot him and died.
I would like it if we all took a moment as a group to vote out Sophie Texas.
Why? That's very interesting, because I was going to say we vote out you because you did this.
Oh,
and you're blaming me for your crime.
I trust you, Sophie.
Ladies. I can clear dance, so.
You're about to fight.
Oh, I'll hold your earrings, Sophie. I'll hold your earrings.
Thank you. I'm not even wearing any, so I'm just taking out nothing, and we're gonna fight.
You don't need to fight over me.
Trust me, we're not Vic.
I have changed my mind. I am voting Vic then.
Yeah, I can clear the goat for role-specific reasons.
Sophie, how about this? I understand, yeah? Sophie, that we need to fight, but what if we vote Vikram first for assuming that all fights are about him, and then we deal with each other during the round?
Yeah.
I will vote Vikram because all men are pigs.
This is so true.
Yes.
Men are pigs. Disgusting.
Alright, Sophie, let's go, Sophie.
I'm the only one that skipped.
Alright, let's go.
I
hope he gets just a win. He deserves that.
I hope so. Sophie, let's go.
Okay, well, they're dead. They're going to be doing stuff. I really hope Dance doesn't die, but they very well could. So we'll just continue. I know he touched Moxie as well. Okay, where's someone to touch? Come. I don't know what the touching was. Unless someone touched him.
So we both took off our earrings and I won. So we've skipped.
She was a poisoner. They did fight.
They battled? Okay. Oh man.
They battled.
Yeah.
If she was poisoner, then why didn't
I
she
really wanted to go and
we just have Jay.
Role. I'm gonna be real with you. I was quite looking forward to that, but it got reported
you know what?
Pretty quick,
hey, that's fair. That's fair.
Because I saw it happen in front of me. As I was walking.
Yeah,
no. A drink.
No. So what happened was, Casper and
Sophie. Okay, we're good. We just need to touch Jay. We are following Jay. And then even if our lover dies, we're good.
Man that I am, decided to pop off. So we skip now, guys. Because any feud
works for me.
I think we need to get you.
I think you shouldn't.
I think we gotta get you.
No,
No, he's clear. I know his, yeah.
Okay, if I was to guess, I believe I would know his role in this duel. Because there is only one way that he wins this duel without dying when you report this body.
I'm screwed. Please don't do this.
Sorry, I haven't followed a single thing. What were we voting on? What?
We're skipping
right now, Jay.
We're just skipping.
Yeah.
I feel like I need babysitting this game. I don't know what's going on.
it's okay,
I always need babysitting.
Same.
I'm
saying. Same.
Moment of silence for Sophie.
Nah.
Okay, we're good. This is a stressful time. We're gonna follow Jay, make sure he does not escapeth off, and then we'll infect him, and then we'll become the big bad man we are meant to be. Okay, we're gonna be spamming that button right now. Come on, come on, come on, we're so close, so close, so close, so close! Okay, we're good. And we're gonna kill someone else over here. Let's go. Up here, come on! Let's kill Moxie. Moxie, let's get Foxy. Hello, hello, hello. I would like to call a meeting here today to report upon one dead Moxie. Oh, and a dead goat as well.
Goat was not the killer I thought goat was, because goat was stood above a body in reactor.
I see.
Where was the other one?
This one is, it's in the dropship area, in between dropship and then where the report with the buttons. You know where the buttons are for the O2 currently failing, and we're all suffocating.
Who's in upper deacon time right now?
Well, I'll say I just came from the top O2. I just passed Briz going up from the cafeteria. Why?
Yep.
Brizzy. And who's it? Who's in deacon time right now? Sorry.
I am.
This
and
is
Moxie them. Was in. Lockers with me and then left.
I feel like this is a bait.
No, I wouldn't bait. I'm not a master baiter.
You're not a master baiter.
No, murder is only short for murder.
Yeah, no, not that either. Mur is just short for winner or the perfect individual. All I'm saying is this body was outside a dropship. I went to try and fix the O2. Look, we've got an imposter here, I'm pretty sure. Someone is bad. And it's not I.
So are you saying that as a neutral killer, that we have an imposter
left? Not as a neutral killer, I'm crew, but I am saying I'm pretty sure there's an imposter because I have a role that gives me information. Oh.
Did you say that there's an imposter among us?
I would say there's an imposter among us, so you should be aware.
Name. She said the name of the game! Oh my god, she did the thing! She said the thing!
The
I love you.
I love
you too. I'm sad that you left me earlier. I feel like I kind of betrayed you. I wish to die together, but unfortunately.
Killer, unfortunately, I don't know if you knew that or were like aware of that fact, but you definitely left.
There was someone up there.
Well, they followed after you left a body there.
I did not know.
Interesting.
I figured we should talk about this some more since that didn't end the game.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, so they said there was an imposter left.
My weird thing is, like, I just did the Y of the wire.
Oh, God, it's a J lobby. Brizzy, what have you done?
MJ, why don't you just follow me?
Well, normally when you have a situation like this, you button because.
Yeah, you would button and you would talk about it, and then we'd skip and we'd keep close together, and then there would be one kill, and we'd report, and we'd go off that information. But it's a J lobby.
So unlucky nerds.
Okay, last round, the reason I thought they were the killer, and I think they still were, I'm very, very sure that was a bait, is because I went up, I saw Dance had killed in lab, MJ was coming up through Decontam and said that they'd left Moxie in
locker room, and then Brizzy, mm-hmm. you saw Dark Wolver, right? So if that
was
like a
Dark Wolf
fresh,
was coming down
kill.
From.
Yeah.
I would have been better off saying that.
I picked up a
dance.
That, you know, that revealed.
There was no evidence of werewolf.
That was, and it was very fresh.
Potentially Juggernaut, but there would have been an earlier kill.
And you came down. Then I went to go to the wires at the top, and you kind of followed me like.
Yeah, there's no elegant situation to weasel my way out of.
You or with Dark Wolf.
That upsetting situation.
So I was hoping if I went back up there with you, he'd be right there, but he wasn't. It was a bad move, but
hey, it wasn't too shabby.
But you're not dead.
You're not dead, that is true.
I don't know. Button, so
I could be wrong, but I voted MJ.
Okay.
I'm worried I am.
Well, I don't
so,
know if
this
is going to help you guys win or not.
Oz is a traitor. He's like, going to guess Brazine. Everything's over. We are screwed. They just need to kill anyway. What a game.
Really?
What a day.
Okay, now I have to see.
I think we're going to win.
Investigate.
I don't see... Oh, if you're saying that you believe the imposter's gonna win, then yes.
Also, please, I wanna win.
Yes, you have.
I wanna win.
So do I. I didn't ask for traitor.
I wanna win. Also, please, I wanna win. Also, carry me to victory. Carry us to victory, Also.
Come on, Also.
There we go,
Razine. Jay and I are like little babies, and we need to be carried to victory.
Because Razine.
Oh. Yo, let's go!
Yeah, you did it.
Get it.
Yeah, I told you like I was like an amnesiac, and then I saw you next to that body, and I had to shoot you before you could say anything.
I mean, I'm gonna be honest, Oz, I wasn't gonna say anything, but honestly, I respect the play.
Yeah, I figured that was the only way you win that fight against Sophie, right? He's been a veteran without being poisoned.
Yeah, no, hello. I was definitely being a veteran.
Hello, gamers.
Please don't be too confused. Yep. Wait, I can change my nickname. Hold up. Profile? Wait, no.
What?
Server.
Why is Ari playing as Mr. Saucy?
No, that's fine.
Mr. Saucy. Ari here, actually.
Okay,
Ari. Oh, I am so confused.
Hi.
Ari Saucy Ari.
Wait,
yeah.
I'm like,
why are they playing as... Cluckers.
I didn't change it.
Oh wait, Cluckers is also here.
Wait, which Ari?
Ari Sunshine, it's me, your worst enemy, or something
my
like that.
My specimen buddy.
Wait, she's here?
Yeah,
Ari, why is she here?
Wow, saucy Ari.
Victim didn't get the memo.
I like the name.
I need to kill Ari.
I just got here, please. I just moved in.
She's just too saucy. She's just too saucy. You can't do that.
I'm too saucy now? I mean,
yeah. Hey, I want to make it very clear, by the way, Dark. I didn't kill. Dark, I literally was trying to talk to you. What the hell? You can't definitely.
I'll talk to you. I'm always here for my lover.
I will also talk. I will also
thank you guys so much.
Oh my god, is that Mer?
That is, it's the one and only. How are you?
Oh my gosh.
My god!
Anyway, I'm trying to say some names.
Wait, where's the mute button on this now?
Hello?
Hello.
Hi. Howdy.
Yo.
There is a dead Mer.
I can't believe you would do this while he's having a conversation.
Jay, I thought you'd turn me off because I've got it as well, for fuck's sake.
Joel, sad with me.
I'm siding with Jay.
Yeah,
you have to kill one of us at the end because we can't both win.
No, we're both winning. I'm siding with Jay.
Joel, let's make you two the last people alive. Let's vote
Edge.
I'm a survivor too, so.
What?
I'm survivor too.
I'm survivor.
Oh, yeah, I swear.
I'm
definitely survivor.
My name is Red.
That's not good. Specifically, that's not good.
My name got sick. It's Red. That has a fever.
I got sick. Near the bottom of
and the only cure is more cowbell.
Yeah. This is bait, by the way.
So
I've read the Brizzy. This gotta be bait.
I've read Ari.
Gotta be bait.
Are you a little... Oh, I don't even have a beep button in here anymore. This is bull.
Oh, yeah. Was I debating? I was debating. I must have had the bait modifier. Most splendiferous. At least I got some form of recompense.
Not my dance, actually, or not my ghost.
Depending on how much noise suppression he has on his mic.
What?
Nope, you guys didn't hear it. Okay. I did the little...
Anyway, also, just so you guys know, Vikram killed this.
Oh. Vikram, you have a little piece of shiitake mushrooms. What the heck?
As a survivor?
Yes, as a survivor.
Oh my gosh.
Someone also just had a hurricane rip through their house. I hope.
I literally just thought that in my head.
Get well soon.
What?
Get well soon. Be safe. Don't die.
Thoughts and prayers.
Okay, and then we're alone. Upsetting, I know, but at least we have a roll. Why is everything kind of grayed out and has a weird luminance to it? Is it just my nightlight that's turned on? I don't know. Well, I do have nightlight. I don't think it transfers itself onto the Strem. I hope it doesn't. I started to check that out. Because if you guys are seeing everything orange, and then you also have your nightlight on, then that compounds it twofold, and then before you know it, you've got infinite orangeness. And, like, we all love orange. It's a nice color, a sexy color, some would even say. But if you have too much orange, then it becomes overused. It's like listening to the same song on repeat for thousands of years. Eventually, you just want to rip off your eardrums. Or pull them out. I don't think you'd rip off your ears, and the eardrums would have to be excavated. In some sense, I believe.
Someone killed this right on top of me, but I wasn't really paying enough attention to see who, and I ran in circles. And
that's a weird fetish, killing someone on top of you. Well, each to their own, I guess.
It's not Jay. Jay went up to fix lights.
I did fix it.
Under comms.
And at the same time, you survive, you just don't care either, do you?
Well, I'm not that invested, no. I'm a bit...
If you're curious what this is my Romanian bus ticket. If anybody wants to come to Edinburgh, I can give you my bus ticket, because it still has one free ride aboard the 783 from the plaza to the airport.
Yeah,
good deal. It's worth about 30 lei, which is 60 pence, 75 cents. I don't know.
Hang on, so what are you trying to claim?
I was the specimen.
So Jay is Jester or something.
Yeah, Jay is clearly Jester, because Goat could vent.
Because he's a thing. No, he couldn't. Because he's a thing. I think Moxie's a poisoner.
Hey, I'd be content to be sussed as a jester.
Because
he is very much not a jester. But then his information as an investigator is going to prove rather fruitless, because not many people are going to be able to... willing to believe someone that wishes to get themselves killed.
Glitchling? Oh, that's a...
Glitchling?
Waffling and glitchling.
Well, he's an alien. I know that.
Like Jaggle Psychic. Glitching, glitchling.
But yeah, I'm gonna vote my killer.
I'm gonna vote Jim because he's talking out of his ass and he deserves a just win.
You've seen a glitchling or a morphling?
A glitchling?
No, the survivor, dude! What is your problem?
I'm the only one surviving. I'm the only one alive. I'm the only one alive.
Oh, you're lucky I was Tybrick Alaski.
I'm the only one alive.
You know, your song, it doesn't quite have a rhythmic beauty to it there. But, you know, I guess practice makes perfect. When who dies, perchance? We're talking about Oz. Water wheels. That tends to take a while, but I think we only have two. I will always talk to you. I'm just having to focus most immensely on completing my beautiful tasks, because I am... What's the good one? Is it Phantom's a good one?
Phantom wins on its own. Hunter's Ghost Snitch.
I am a ghost snitch, and I have screwed up my tasks because I don't actually check what order I should be doing them, and now I'm going to get clicked and killed, which is always most splendiferous. But hey, well, you can't get everything in life. Yeah, I'm trying my best. And I'm getting punched a lot. I'm beaten completely black and blue.
Sophie cannot speak again. That's problematic.
That is very problematic.
It's probably not Dark Wolf. I would have been stabbed in specimen otherwise.
Yep. Oh my god, we are screwed.
I don't think this is Brazine. We were in lights.
Yeah. Yeah, we fixed lights. Mm-hmm. I think it's just a skip angle. Lab.
I think Sophie knows who it is because Sophie did the vote. And,
yeah. Right.
So we need to figure out the person who only has, like, one vote on them.
The other imposters are going to vote. That is a nonsensical way of deducing things. Because someone's not going to have one vote. Unless you actually... Okay, technically you can. You can announce who you're going to vote for. So therefore, you were going to be concerned regarding Brazine.
No, that's a survivor.
Okay.
So about skipping on 7, doesn't seem like that good of an option anymore.
I'm somewhere between Dark Wolf and Ari.
No, it seemed like a better option.
Dark Wolf can't confirm me 100%, but I can 100% confirm.
Well, I know Sophie can vent, so I don't know if she's a killer or just a jester or an engineer.
Right.
So I think probably skipping is still the safest thing, and then we just
watch more people die. Okay.
Why would you argue? You know, if you've got 3 imposters in this situation, you've got 4 other people. You can gang up, and then if you... She's already voted for one other person, and then you've got 3 together. You're automatically going to get one person out. Yes, you do run the risk of potentially hitting a jester, but...
Well then, Brazine! Well then.
Gosh.
Here we go.
We're getting wild and crazy, kids.
Wait. Okay.
I honestly would have kept Vic around, but that's my point.
Okay. Well, this is a confuddling situation, but oh well. Am I gonna get clicked yet? I can't remember at what point. I feel like they're chasing me now. I feel like they may very well be chasing me. I think I got clicked. I didn't roll with the punches very well. I think they just liked me so much that they wanted me to be closer to them.
Where is Ari?
That's a good question.
Probably on Polis, I would presume, but I can't definitively pinpoint where.
I think Brizzy just wants to kill it. I think she blackmailed it. Aren't they gonna kill her?
Ari shielded.
Oh god. Yeah.
Oof.
Get him, Ari, go.
No.
Get him, Ari.
Oof. Go. It's all gone wrong.
Go on, Ari.
Let's go.
Oh my god, let's go. One down. Oh, let's go.
Who's gonna hit it first?
I got Ari. Let's go.
Oh, let's go.
Oh my god. This is what happens if you shoot survivors, losers.
Get red.
Yeah, they pretty much had that in their back. They had 2 survivors, 3 imposters.
And I was like, I'm just going to get the random number because I had a double shot.
That's my 3rd survivor. I don't even know what it's turned on.
I would have kept the survivor.
Should we turn it off? Draw it off?
But I wasn't the guesser.
Yeah. Survivor should only exist as something that someone turns into, not spawned.
You know what? You guys got rid of the survivors, you got wrecked.
Listen, I did not. I left you alone, Vikram. I was very tempted to shoot you as soon as I realized you were a survivor, but I was nice.
When
okay?
I said skip, I meant to tell the survivors because we had the voting board.
I see you on my radar. This is kind of convenient. Because if I'm a trapper, I'm going to be able to pinpoint where exactly other people are. And then from there... Come on, go into my trap. Sophie is in my trap. Klux. Okay, MJ and Sophie. MJ and Sophie. MJ and Sophie. Damn it!
Yeah, it is.
Okay.
Well, that was great.
And MJ's dead.
You have to pick a number between 1 and 8.
Four.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Did he guess?
Excellent.
Could we have like some information where the body was, Vic?
Okay, so it's right outside of storage. I got the report button as I was walking out. And
I actually, I got it because I was coming out of dropship, and then Vikram called it before.
Okay, but what did you say when he got? Sorry, I missed it.
Pick a number between 1 and 8.
That is far too high of a number.
So I'll clear it.
Even 1 and 2 at this point.
Me and him both have like cleared. Weapons. I went into admin, he went into weapons, so there's no
I was actually doing
storage.
The node below weapons, get wrecked.
Okay, well I was kind of water wheels.
What are you doing?
To get wrecked? He's clearing you.
Because he shouldn't have done that. He's obviously wrong.
Oh yeah, well, I'm voting.
Oh, he's obviously wrong. All right. Not my ghost. You have this vote.
Dude, I love being computational.
Jay, that in the alien movies, everything is shaped based on genitalia.
It's true.
So the xenomorph's head is a phallic. It's a willy, and then the spaceship is a the girl version of that.
All right.
The
last time I ever watched
the. You know,
I see.
Sorry, I have a package outside.
The
thing goes down your throat. You know, the thing.
The thing.
Has anybody gets on your face and?
Yeah.
Have you played the horror Scorn?
No.
Everything's based on genitalia on that too.
Lovely.
Yeah. And it's so obvious.
Okay. I'm kind of just, along for the ride. I'm listening to the conversation, kind of, partially. I guess it's information I now know. Do I want that information in my head? Probably not. It's questionable at best. Damaging. It's going to cause serious mental trauma. Potentially, yes. So we got clocks. We got clocks, and we've got clocks. This isn't going well. No one wants to join me. This is upsetting. Saucy Ari, Casper, and Casper's killed me. You gonna do anything there, here dance? That'd be kind of amusing to just go pretend to be AFK, kill, and then go back to being AFK. Cheesy, yes.
Oh, you're good. You just missed the escapist Jay and the other killer Casper. I will now.
Look, ass.
Huh?
I've done.
Okay,
what?
Maybe not escapist, but Jay's jumping around the map. I tracked him. Easy game.
Oh.
No, I'm spying actually. Sorry.
Could you go into more detail? Because I haven't a clue what you're about.
I haven't got a clue what you're about. I got transported from.
Oh shoot, that could work too.
You fucking prick.
Never mind, Jay's hard clear, but Casper did just kill Murr, by the way.
He's definitely not hard clear. He could have been an escapist.
Do I need to re-show you the GIF again? I made a GIF for a reason. Spent an hour on that. You can't just say
I haven't seen Murr, so I don't know what he's on about.
I mean, you know what we got.
The colors don't lie.
Body, where, please?
Can you tell me where?
Sure. One body's over inside of. You killed Murr right above my spy table, because of course I am spy. And then one body is dead, somewhat near Jay, over inside of electrical. That is Sophie's body.
I probably got transported with the killer then.
Well, I didn't see Murr when I was there. Also,
why doesn't the spy ask if there's a transporter?
I think someone's killed it, and you haven't.
If you're on the right line of logic, you just need to say if he says transporter, say fine. Do we have a transporter here?
So I see,
and then if no one admits it.
Wait, Clux is coming. Right now, Clux is coming from specimen.
Or just ask anybody else. Did anybody else swap?
And then I was just in the tunnel going towards it.
And also, If you're a spy, you'd be able to say just him moving. Shit. Otherwise, you would have another person ping-pong-palling around the map.
So it sounds like he caught Casper, and no one's fessed up to being transported with you, Jay.
He was seen coming from the area.
We might not even have a transport, so I don't think we have a transport. I think you're full of baloney.
I would like to make it really clear. I'd like to make it really clear that I hope everyone who's currently unmuted is alive or dead, whatever. I called Jay's rollout perfectly, and so
you did. You
got that is it correct.
Because yes, I came from above, but
you did.
I did it. Yes, I did murder, but it was in the area he couldn't see.
Okay. Oh yeah, no,
so
he
couldn't see. He couldn't see Murder's body. He couldn't see mine.
So Cass, oh, okay.
Hey, the time.
He's full of baloney.
Yeah.
Like awesome.
All right,
where's the
boy?
Who
took the shot?
Could have been transported with me. I just didn't see it because I got back as the meeting got called.
I don't think we have a transporter.
We don't have one. Okay then.
Jay is bad. That's all you need to know.
Jay is bad.
Okay.
Okay.
Ooh, awesome. We kind of dug yourself into a semi pit there, Ari. Ari, Ari.
I'm 6'5 IRL.
You're 6'5?
You just gotta believe me. Yeah.
You just gotta believe you. Alright.
Yeah.
Oz is definitely 6'5 in IRL. He's not like 5'11? I can't even remember.
I just wasn't sure if you.
I just don't believe that.
So.
I got a notification on Steam. I like Steam notifications.
That's right. So, like, you know when you see the pictures of me and I'm like really tall? Yeah? Yeah.
Oh, are you saying you're not 6'5"? You know, you don't have to lie about your height. It's okay.
It might be reverse 5'6".
Actually, he's 7'10".
Anyway, do we have any ideas, thoughts, opinions?
Well, this was in electrical on the download.
It could be another win, honestly. If Clux hasn't lit up yet, has he?
Okay,
so he's probably got three. So all he needs to do is go kaboom, baby. Alley, alley, alley. We go boom. You're in my womb.
I'm a good guy with a gun.
Hey, Cyber Rain, what's up? How are you doing? Good to see you. How you been doing on this mighty fine day? Any cool things that have transpired recently? Bum. Doing fine? I'll take fine. Fine's not great. It's not good. But it's not terrible.
Hey, Jay, could you... Oh, Jay's
a liar.
Damn it. Anyway, Casper, by the way, I didn't know you were bad. I didn't know that because of role information. You literally just walked away from a body. That's how I knew for you.
Yeah, but you couldn't see the body on the table.
Yeah, I know. I walked up. Just found
it. Yeah, but that you didn't have a time frame of how long that had been there. It'd been there for fucking 25 seconds.
Well,
It was more.
But you got the right answer, but for
excuse
the wrong
me.
Reason. Like,
excuse me.
15 seconds.
So, Casper, I'm so sorry, but I really need to talk to the escapist Jay, who I called out, and he called me not a goat. He said I wasn't a goat when I get your rollout. I call your rollout.
Was that a swooper?
But it's kind of in your name, to be fair. He was just speaking with the information you hereby provided. What on earth transpired? Oh, yeah, swooper. Why doesn't Clock slight? He should have people covered. Oh, and she misguessed. Okay. I'm gonna go stream some game, don't know which one. Ooh, have fun with the stream then.
Alright.
Do you have a choice of games? If you want, you can give me authority to select. I wouldn't recommend it because my choice tends to be terrible, lacking in logic, plan, or just any semblance of reason.
I went deeper to see if there's anyone else in lab.
I pick option 3. That is what I pick.
Well, no, after I did upload, I went down to weapons. Okay. And then I got dispersed to the
vent
outside of lab.
To left reactor and
started
what
a time.
To check on vitals and found
I'm still kind of tired. I was up, not last night, but the night before, all night. chasing up the police in Romania while being lost.
Oh, Briz, are you evil?
No, it's starting to hit me. I'm probably why I haven't been as talkative as usual.
Got guessed.
What was saucy? I don't even know.
Did they get guessed or guess bad?
Saucy guessed bad.
All I know is that there's still a bad guy because we're not done.
Right.
I just don't know who the bad guy is.
They don't win if Jess to guess out, I believe.
I'll be honest, I haven't seen a lot of Dark Wolf or Moxie, so I'm not really sure what all's happening there.
I feel like I've seen more of Klux than I have Dark Wolf.
Like I and said, I sort of feel
decent about Dark Wolf.
I don't know. Nice.
Nice.
Right or wrong? Or...
Are you an expert or something?
Hold up. I got you.
Oh my god. Okay, so.
Oh my gosh,
first of
is
all,
that Jay's
escapist? Oh, you were bad. Okay.
I just gotta say one thing, and that is that Azza is a liar.
That's amazing.
Azza is not 6'5.
I am so tall.
Is he 6'4? Is that what it is?
No, Oz is like 7'6.
You're not 6'5.
So
you're taller than me. I'm 5'2. Most people are taller than me.
Even Lahu said it. Lahu's 6'2, and she said I was 6'5.
Like, Klux, that's still also a win for you. Just
I would still. Again,
are you sure you're not confusing it with like a 5 instead of a 6?
So Jay, did you feel pretty
oh,
threatened
team.
In the sheriff's
I'm not,
sandwich?
I'm not lying at all, but I'm also not lying by that.
I was like, oh god, my time is up. I had the underdog on too, so
if I was lying, I'm adding 0.4.
What do you mean by
0.4? Oh, it's gonna be a cute koala. Okay, we're in love again. Jester. I'll tell you some great jokes in bed. okay. That's, you're in love with that criminal. What? Huh? Pardon? I like them hard. Hardened criminals. That's what I meant. There we go.
Probably must be in the shower room area.
Ooh, then it's not Arizine.
No, it's not Sophie then.
It's Klux. You're there with me.
Yeah, because I just asked Jay and Klux.
Yeah, I'm chasing Goat.
Yeah, so I went to like look on the table. I think I said.
Wolfsbane, good to see you. How are you doing?
I'm like, okay, let's go check the main hall there. And there's two bodies just sitting there. And I guess the world was with them. My guess.
Yeah, then I'll clear Sophie for this one.
Yeah, I'll clear myself.
My goat around.
Yeah, not Jay or Klepps, then for werewolf.
Yeah. Well, I'm doing okay. My day's been good. Was yesterday good? I don't know. I don't particularly enjoy being robbed, but you know. We're good.
Kitchen, and then I'm all the way down towards the security area now.
I'm making some creme brulee with caviar. Anybody want some?
Sure.
Yeah, I want to make it extra fancy. I know they don't go well together. Well, you can have it now on top of your creme brulee. I hear it's a killer combination. Not because I'm killing people, just because it's really good. It's not poison, I promise.
I did leave Mer in the kitchen, though. Right. I did leave Mer in the kitchen.
Exactly. I'm like Heston Blumenthal and Gordon Ramsay were forced to have kids, and I was born with an extra couple chromosomes.
The only question is, what was on your hamburger?
What?
Tomato ketchup, not blood.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Hey, goat, can you give us your best goat impression?
Not with my sore throat, I cannot, no.
Bah! No, it's
also,
a sheep.
He's not just a little monkey to command.
Give me a second. Give me a second. Okay, you ready for this?
Yeah, let's do it.
Ready?
I don't think I am. No.
All right, go fuck yourself. I'm skipping.
Take my vote, goat.
That would...
I mean, that works.
Oh, I hate you, goat.
That does sound like
take
a goat.
My, take my vote,
that
goat.
Is what a goat would say.
Venus! Good to see you as well.
Exactly, yes.
Exactly, yeah. If a goat could talk,
always stellar to be within your company.
A new one.
Oh my gosh.
Who's getting a new one? What else can we add? What kind of criminal work do you do? Stop following me! Moxie, stay away! Allow me to go in my vent. Okay, they're good. Oh, I like murder. It's
plain what I just saw. So
what did you
one
Moxie
of the
running, and we're,
things I
really
look
called?
For
really
in a
engine room
part.
We're running and I get ahead of her. And I just kind of see out of the corner of my eye, she explodes.
Oh, how big are you, though? I'm 6'1".
I didn't see...
That's the only information you were getting out of me.
Like, I didn't see anybody else around, so maybe they got poisoned?
I was gonna say, I just passed all three of you, because the flash...
I don't poison people.
Like I said, you all three, Mare was the last one of the group.
No, I wasn't.
Is that what I was doing in kitchen last
I really wasn't.
What was the goat? What was people asking the goat?
I'm saying you're
no.
Ah, thank
no,
you so much.
You're welcome.
Oh, you know how goats change a topic, not because I'm guilty, but you know how goats go on dams and they climb up.
Yeah.
Cretins.
Oh. There goes the question mark.
Okay. Yeah. Does anyone else feel like we've done a good thing here today?
No, I don't.
Hey, remember, does anyone else hear the dead right now? I do.
The Lord Cretin is gone.
Go take my
name. MJ, I'm scared. Oh, let's hang out.
Go to take my phone over here.
Where are we hanging out?
Kitchen.
Okay.
Yeah, sorry about that. I thought my plan was flawless there, but apparently it wasn't.
Oh no, it was foolproof.
Yeah, I thought it was foolproof. I think there just was a fool that mistook it and then somehow came to a wacky conclusion that somehow was also correct, but also immoral.
That's why they don't get lights anymore. They're not allowed to see.
Mm-hmm. I agree. We should cut off lights forever. Mm-hmm.
And I'm also just gonna close a couple of doors because they don't deserve doors.
Oh, that's adorable.
I do have a partner, so I should not have done that, but you know what?
Nah, I feel like they would understand. It's for a necessary cause.
I'm so sorry, Brizzy. I think I just trapped...
What?
What's going on?
Okay. I saw a Brizzy kill, and I went to chase, and then they disappeared. So, for escapers?
Oh. No, oof.
I'm currently in the bathroom area. Unplugging a toilet.
Okay.
That would make sense. They did put a mark. That must have been a mark down there.
Fidji, did MJ shot me then?
For what it's worth.
Or it could have been
wait,
one of the neutrals.
Main hall.
Pretty sure Goat already voted, so it would have been Klux.
Yeah. No, this was blatantly Brizzy.
Oh, okay. Never mind then.
So we still
Darkwing.
Ow, you punched me!
Yes.
How could you?
Evil one, aren't you?
That hurt.
You voted me last round. Hold this.
I've been voting.
How long do I have to hold it for?
I don't know who Dan says. I'm obviously Goat.
Yeah, I'm gonna vote with the Goat.
Goat gets
with NMG.
If you're voting with the Goat, is it on the Goat?
Get your vote every time. I'm with you.
Oof. That is like the only way to possibly screw yourself.
I feel like Klux is a survivor.
Oh, okay, cool. So
whoever dies is a loser.
I'm down, Jay. Oh, I'm down, let's go.
Okay. Well, we...
So, what, someone guessed you as Morphling?
Nah, I think they guessed me as Jester.
Yeah.
I guessed you as Jester.
Oh, how could you?
Not that I'm evil or anything, but let me make a joke about death.
Okay.
Oh, that's a gravely serious crime.
I just wanted to commit identity fraud, and I wasn't even allowed to do that.
Yeah. I was just a harmless, you know, escapist. I just was killing people and then teleporting. I was also underdog.
It's not harmless.
It's very harmless.
Well, they could be armless if you end up cutting off certain appendages.
It's not harmless. Oh, why are you here?
Once again.
Yeah?
And you dance over there.
Okay, well, I think the Pest is one. I'm almost positive.
Yeah, the Klux saw me very easily because he was pesty.
This is a little stonker.
You know, I could potentially dupe someone into believing.
Fuck.
Any friendos dead? Oh, both friendos dead.
That sucks.
Oof.
Oh, no.
So, what are you then?
Scared.
Because you're not a survivor. Let me tell you that. Because otherwise,
you can either guess Glitch or Pesty.
I don't know what's happening.
Or, actually, one of the imposters.
No, I actually, for what it's worth, I really am. I think I've got lovers. Well, I know that there's still another
yeah, yeah.
lovers. Yes, I think you also got the Brizzy guess. She was swimmer, right?
For what? No. I didn't get
Naughty.
A love. I haven't gotten either guess. No.
Really?
Naughty.
Oh man.
Jay.
Oh, oh, you can't guess. Oh,
bad.
Shoot. Okay, so I have the power.
Boy.
So I
you
know.
Have the power. I know you can guess.
Yeah, I can guess. Okay, so I'll tell you. I didn't guess the lovers. I actually. I only guess Brazine as escapist. So you're either
go
glitch,
sit on the naughty step.
You're glitch. You're
and
could be pestilence.
Reflect
in case I'm
upon
anyway.
Your transgressions.
You could be jug. I don't think you're arson. Okay, you could be arsonist. I don't. People.
I thought you said you were arsonist.
I lied about that.
But you gotta keep up with these werewolf plays. I'm telling you, man.
Dude, to be fair, I killed 3 people round 1 and then got cleared for being around Sophie for like 2 seconds.
That.
So Klux, listen, this is Klux. My voice is hurting like no one's business. This is my LG. So how about you just tell me what your role is?
Tell you what my role is? Glitch.
Yeah. You are a liar.
A little bit.
Lying. Great.
Lying. Even have guessed him because he was pesty.
Oh no, he lied in this game of social deception.
Yeah.
I didn't have a chance. Sophie, thank you so much.
I was voting right
bad Klux when you.
Yeah, of course.
All right, John, suck your plane, say.
Oh yeah,
I freaking love you guys.
Bye.
Goodbye, dude.
Toodaloos, take care.
I love you.
Always a pleasure.
Bye, everybody.
Love you too.
I don't know if it's intended game design or. If I found a bug where fandom can fix the sabotage.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that's been that in the game the whole time.
To. Okay. Yeah. Did not know that.
Yeah,
normally put it him on.
Oh, I didn't
know. Nah, we got more games.
Like, oh, we got more games. Okay, because I thought this connected, so I thought that might have been intentional. Sorry, I've been setting up my Switch.
Is seriously bugged on Airship because once my partner died, my cooldown was still 25 seconds after the
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Dun 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 dun. Dun dun. An imposter? Yes. 3 imposters? Oh, yes. We better not be an undertaker. No, we're a disperser. Oh, I don't want to kill Oz. I always go left and kill someone over there. But I don't want to do it again. I don't want to kill him first twice. We'll just chill in the vent. We're good.
Oh
wow.
By gods!
Okay, so, I've just come across 2 bodies. So, I'm a little bit confused.
It would appear they have hit the floor.
Yes, they did.
They did.
The floor could have
that
hit them.
The bodies
hit
the floor.
Turn all the lights on!
Hit the floor.
I was offering Ari some hot cocoa, and then I got transported just to another place in cafeteria.
I was in cafeteria.
Oh, and then did you force someone to drink the scalding water?
I appreciate the hot cocoa, thank you. I like hot cocoa. Actually, me and Saucy, so the other day, we got some peppermint mocha at the store. And then we got a frother, and we frothed up the peppermint mocha, put it on top of the hot chocolate, added in some pumpkin pie spice, and
that sounds quite delightful.
That sounds so good.
That sounds quite delightful.
I know, the joys of moving in, it's been great.
It's very charming and cute, hold my vote.
okay. Oh, that's a bit, wow, bitter.
I couldn't resist.
I'm like, fuck your love story. Get out.
This is my first time playing in the lobby since I moved in. I'm not even on my own PC because I don't have a desk yet. Goddamn fuckers, hold my flopping vote, you chicken.
Oh god, she called me when the day
I moved in, I had to go and build my desk like immediately. It was the first thing I did.
Oh no, I don't have a desk yet. I'm waiting on it to show up.
I feel left out. I said, do you want to just vote each other?
I'll vote you, yeah.
Yeah, I'll vote you two, mate. Cheers.
Let's go, baby. This is when you're the mayor and I get sent out.
Yeah,
that would be so mean.
I need to be your digester then as well.
Oh my gosh.
I'm sorry.
Okay, let's continue. Oh, we have too long until we kill someone. Let's just go and chill in engines, and upon seeing anything as potentially damning, we'll head down into the good old little thingamajig here. And we'll kill a Jay if he comes past. What do we want to do? We'll do comms. Oops, okay, well, that went well.
I can give my lover a shield, but Sophie slides me down while I was trying to find him.
God thanks damn. For not killing me as a big girl, I appreciate.
I think I'm gonna turn off already now that we're on 11.
is that the point at which we must turn it off?
Well, all you gotta do is change it so that...
A Bruxis sounds like some kind of British ghost.
No, we're going to two imposters. One
a female one. British ghost that is both has a seductive, sexy visage and an evil old woman that wants to kill you. And maybe just be the Witcher playing on my mind. Because you have the Bruxies or whatever they are. Whatever.
Who I was going to guess as transporter and I couldn't figure it out.
You had a good
it's okay.
Why am I love all the time? This isn't bestiality, right? I still love you, no. Ari!
That's alright.
I can't believe you did that. I can't believe you've done that.
I think I'm. Is you a werewolf? What do you mean?
What do you mean? Yeah?
Ari. I was getting off medbay scan. I see Casper falling over and Ari's sprinting at me, dude.
She must be purged. The mangy mutt.
I think he was lovers.
She has lice.
Might have been my fault.
Ari,
burn them.
I think we should skip.
Quickly.
What do you mean?
Before they breed.
I kind of maybe. The only reason I maybe think werewolf is because like so blatantly and then so ran towards me, bro.
Honestly, it's
fine. I appreciate your skin, but I voted in myself too. I'm gonna go back to setting up my switch. This is fun.
Oh my god.
Ari, I want you to know you are an evil and pernicious blight upon this universe. This is not a hee-hee-hee situation. This is you get down on your knees and repent right this second.
Get down on my knees. I think I'll pass.
You can pass out from guilt.
smell listen, good. I talk to them all the time. So me and Celsi, we were grocery shopping, and we were both pushing the shopping cart, and I just kind of like fell asleep in the middle of walking.
What?
So
was that?
Oh, I was gonna go.
I'm going
pew pew. I saw Jay down there too.
I know that you only saw me. I can understand that. I was just kind of shocked.
Okay.
When it fell over.
Wait, it fell over by itself?
I don't think it fell over by itself. I have a bad memory, and so I'm trying to remember who was.
What?
There was somebody who ran away from it. It's either Moxie or MJ.
Where did they run? Because I came down from admin and you were just this was like falling.
Oh, you got one of them was bad.
They ran to the bottom of the Y. I think they were going to the locker room area.
Let's see if anybody's replied to my phone offers.
Left side.
And it's between me and Moxie.
Have a guy that sends out 1 million offers.
No,
and then sees if anybody wants
MJ,
to take a grossly undervalued deal.
Oh, wait, are you throwing Jay there confusing. Now as well?
What do you
because
mean?
Because of MJ Moxie, like, yeah.
So, are you a jester?
No, I'm just stupid.
Okay.
So
this is between Jay, MJ, and Moxie. Do you want to throw my name in there as well? I know I walked from the other side.
No, I don't think
it's
Jay. I don't think it's Jay. I think it's MJ and Moxie.
Okay.
It's not me. I was on the balcony.
If we have two imposters left, we're screwed, because obviously I'm very sure Ari was just a werewolf.
Yeah.
What do you want to do, Ozzy? I'll vote with you, fella.
No, I don't know whether I want to vote or skip, because it's a 50-50 between
two
people. And it
I'll deal with that later.
Sophie was just sitting on the body, Jay.
I'm just voting MJ.
It's not me! It's not me!
It is you. It's a complex situation I'm currently in. So, person. Nice.
Am I tiebreaker?
Okay, so the person that went and...
Yep.
Why am I a regular crewmate?
What the hell?
Anyway, the person who proposed the offer, basically £135, and I went for 100. And now she's all the way in Sheffield when she posted it in Edinburgh, and then she's saying she can post it to me, but I don't trust an individual saying, hey, they're going to post me a mobile phone, because I need to first check the safety and quality of the phone.
Look at this. Look at this.
Oh, that's adorable.
Oh, I love the flowers.
Right. Yeah, okay, sorry, I'm in my pajamas. I'm kind of a mess, but you're fine.
I'm in my pajamas.
I love pajamas.
It is pajama day.
Yeah.
Dressing gowns, I still think, are the best.
But, like, I'm not even...
They just get, like, all tangled up in my legs and stuff. It's not good.
Yeah, it's not good.
Oh, geez. I was underdog poison.
Oh my god, Ozzy.
Ooh, that's pretty powerful combo.
I killed everybody.
Ozzy, you little stinker. I was gonna medic shield you, too.
I'm sorry.
Ozzy, very evil, very evil. Well, and then you have turned
on I'm literally death. Well, I didn't turn on my card. I skipped.
Death isn't inherently evil. Death just is. It exists. It's something that occurred. Sure, I'd rather not happen to me. But it's an abstract concept. I believe it's generally considered to be a negative event. And sure, in our current situation, you know, well, if we didn't die, we would continue to breed. And then before you know it, the whole world would be taken up full of us. And then we would turn into one. I hate life. Why is this occurring? I've been diddled first. Thrice now. Well, twice in a row.
I was heading towards towards Decontam, and I found Murr's body in the locker room.
Shade
is not wealth.
Uh-huh. That other guy's pretty clear. I heard he was on admin table.
What do you mean? He's so
what do
sus.
You mean?
He's so sus. Mean.
Yeah,
sussy baka.
I think he's sus.
I think you're sus,
the
brah.
Admin connects the locker room.
Sussy babies.
The vented locker room connects everywhere, you mean?
Yeah.
How do you know? I'm from Brizzy.
Oh my god, she knows where the vents go. Wow. She knows where the vents go. How? She must have been in them.
Exactly.
No.
Hmm.
I cannot vent.
Hey, this is tiny brain moment.
I just found the body as well.
It's okay. Well, that's why every moment. They're abundant. Murs, they're abundant. We can find more.
Hey, that's mean.
Hang on, what do you mean we can find more? What if we just get the imposters out? Then that's we don't the one have and to only. Find more.
You know, are you
implying that you can
like
make
all
more
this
bodies?
Ghost busting you're doing, so I'm gonna bust you out of this shit.
Are you implying that you can make more bodies?
No, I really can't.
That's crazy.
Well, you can make more, technically. You can kill, or you can breed them. And then wait until they die. Hey, even if when they're alive, they still have a body. They didn't specify dead body, but that would take 9 months.
Do you call him a saucy vodka?
Oh no.
I'll take my banjo.
My laugh is too high pitched. My mic didn't pick it up. The laugh is too high pitched.
I'll take my bad jokes to go. Thank you.
Thank you.
The time of bad jokes has been and gone.
It's okay. I already tell Cluff that he puts the Bach in Baka, so I can add this to the list. All right, I'm good, Devin.
I can't believe he's done this. I've become a phantom and I'm stuck in the goddamn vent. Life's sad. You know, this classical music is perfect to characterize and sum up my current state of existence. What game would we like to play while we wait? Let's open the internet.
I'm so upset. I was the multitasking snitch. It was gonna be so good.
He died shortly before lights, I believe. So I got myself an almond milk and then went down.
I lagged me up. Hate is gonna hate.
Aza and Klex are with me.
Can you please be my mate?
I'm in admin as well.
I'm just walking into lights.
I just need to uninstall this extension. I love. I basically.
I
have the software. Allows me to have my taskbar on the top on Windows 11. Not one screen, and then on the side, on the other screen, which is how I used to have it in Windows 10, because Windows 10 just had an infinitely better taskbar, and Windows 11 went and ruined everything. And now they're locked at the bottom, and they also, you can't see the full application. Just Windows 11. So many things are just terrible about it.
Wait, what? I'm sorry, I heard my name?
So I went and got this extension, which, you know, returns all the good parts of Windows 10 while I'm still on Windows 11. But half the time, everything's working fine. Bar my damn Windows key. I would love it. It would be absolutely splendid, magnificent, divine, if it worked and I could search things. But it just doesn't.
An event in reactor.
I guess I can click it and then scroll all the way through until I find the internet. BBB for brave.
Someone in the vent there, and it's probably the same person that killed on balcony and vented away.
Good game. What's a good game?
I just was asking a question. I didn't like the toot I got.
No.
We can read Bango.
Not for me, Brizzy. Okay.
Can we read Bango? Will that get me a DMCU strike?
Okay.
Read a chapter of The Shadow Slave. That's not going to get me banned. Actually, we'll go Wuxia World.
Hands off.
Can't touch this. Ba ba da ba.
The heck?
Bad touch.
Okay, yeah, we'll do that.
Hi, Mer.
Howdy. How are you?
I'm doing good. I am getting used to not being home.
Nice. Where did you move to exactly? You don't have to say if you'd rather keep... Pennsylvania. That is pretty far, isn't it? Nice. How is Pensy?
It is nicer. It's nicer. I mean, it's very nice because Josh is here. I have to keep on preventing myself from saying his real name because I've gotten so used to saying that.
Fair. I think I've been to... Oh, I was just going to say, I think I've been to Pensy once in the autumn, and it had very nice leaves. If I could, I would just frolic around with them in a bath and just slowly lather them over my skin.
Nope. Okay, there's a Jake just killed down in cafeteria.
Ooh,
I was chasing him around to see if they would actually unmorph, but they didn't.
Well, I was going to say, that'll be a glitch or a morphling.
No, I saw them kill. They went around the entire table, tried to go to the vent to hide. And I'm chasing
New chapter! Let's go.
I mean, this body only died like 4 seconds ago, and the morph is 10 seconds.
You probably won't understand what the hell's going on, because
so probably at least
you're normal, and you haven't been reading this so far. But let's go for it.
You can see someone that's not them.
Windows capture.
I'm in Deacon Town.
There's a J and alien in the
back. And... Panda novel. Okay. Oh, I went and broke everything!
That's interesting.
Well, the several sort of like an admin. I think it passed so...
Yeah,
I think so
yeah I'm an admin.
Up.
Why am I such a cretin? Okay, we'll fix it like this. Then we'll drag it over here. We'll full screen it. We'll re-add that. Okay,
I mean,
we're good.
So that just sounds like an
did
obvious kill and chase me.
I want to see if they would unmorph, so I'm like, wait.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Chase me, dog.
We're good now.
I killed.
The lost crowd did near the entrance, staring at the grisly scene with a grim expression. Wealth was in the corridor. She was standing in the middle of a pool of blood, her fists clenched. Sonny wasn't clear who discovered the bodies, since he was only woke up due to the noise of everybody rushing to the door, and the shine of the sparks of light as they summoned their weapon. He remained at the back of the crowd, using one of the shadows to study the corpse, and another to observe the surviving sentinels. There was a fourth for fort. It's hard reading with people shouting in my ears! There was a thoughtful expression on his face. I wonder, because... He could finish what before he could finish his thought, Pierce appeared from right behind the corridor, glanced at Wealth, shook his head briefly, and then growled at the Lost. What are you standing around for? Clean up this mess, secure the perimeter. No one moves alone in pairs. Three people minimum. Be ready. The bastard might return at any minute. Oh, we're back in game. Oops.
Oh, I like it. That's nice. It's got a nice little the buttons. Everything.
Yeah, the buttons.
So cute. I like it.
Thank you. Okay.
That's great. But it's crazy. Have you moving in with him?
Oh. Yeah, I moved in.
Okay.
Hey, Casper.
Yeah.
Wow.
How did you get into Deacon Town with me?
And I'm
through the bomb.
Still me. Still very single. Lovely.
We did get dispersed.
And it was to cover up Oz's body in Deacon Town.
Yeah, I was trying to go into lower Deacon Town when we got dispersed.
Okay, we're going to silence this. We're going to go back to reading. That's what's important here. Before he could finish the thought, Pierce appears from behind. Blah, 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 blah. What are you standing around for? Clean this mess up, secure the perimeter, no one moves alone or in pairs. Three people minimum, be ready, the bastard might return at any minute. The soldiers glanced at each other, seeds of fear blooming in the depths of their eyes. Then they silently got to work, following the master's command. Sonny lingered for a few minutes and returned to Cassie and sat down on his mattress. The blind girl asked quietly, "Who died and how?" He rubbed his face tiredly. "The guards." I still don't understand. In this situation where you have Mordred who's can escape and they want to use Sonny's body, why wouldn't they just kill Sonny's body before? The guards, one of the guys who had noticed my shadow back in the Great Hall. The other, I didn't know him. As to how, pretty much the same as everyone else, butchered and cut to pieces. She thought for a bit, then frowned. And no one heard a thing? Sonny sighed. He must have done it really fast, or his new vessel possessed an aspect that can dampen sounds. He remained silent for a bit and then said somberly, "Anyway, you should prepare." Cassie tilted her head. Prepare for what? Another attack? Sonny didn't answer immediately, looking at Lost. Everyone seemed busy and focused, moving with trained precision and purpose. However, there was a hint of uncertainty on their pale faces. The sentinels tried to hide it, but to no avail. He looked down. No, right now everybody only thinks that Morden somehow break through the seals and got in it into Sanctum. However, once they have time to think, they'll realize there's another possibility. The blind girl paled. Sonny smirked darkly and added, That he has been here with them the whole time, hiding in one of the two strangers who had miraculously escaped an enchanted cell and insisted on being taken into shelter. You or me? Okay. We're back. We are back. Lovely, lovely stuff.
Mystic or something.
I appreciate it.
Yeah, I was mystic. I was bait mystic.
Yeah, you kept finding bodies. Like, oh, you must have an arrow.
Think that was your killer.
Oh, yeah, I had an arrow. I knew. That's also how I knew the timing on Haza's death. I knew it was.
Now we're going to try our darnest.
I saw the flash
not to
of
die.
The arrow pointing up, and
again
I said, okay,
first.
Well, I'll go see
for a third
catch
time.
The killer.
That would be definitively upsetting.
Wait, that was when I. Wait, did he kill you while I opened up Simon Says?
I don't know. What does Simon Says?
It's very unfortunate.
Oh, don't say unfortunate. I know I truncate words all the time.
But yeah.
But only I'm allowed to do it. When anybody else says it, it sounds cringe. I know I sound cringe to others, but it seems fine to me.
And I guess wrong.
That's what matters.
You're wrong.
Okay, we're a tiebreaker, a jester. You know, that's a good situation to have as a jester. I'm not going to complain. We're just going to, you know, hide an event. You know, we could be doing things slightly more suspicious than this, but hey. Let's go north, and then we'll hop into the vent here. Oh. Drats! Yeah, we'll try and make it out as we're being a good egg. We're not going to leave from here. We're going to stay here forever and ever until the round. And then we're going to make an announcement.
Yo, what? Yo, get out. Get out. Get out.
Sorry, I'll leave.
Who's getting out?
Dog will kill me not, but Casper resurrected me.
I did?
Casper is a friendly ghost. Got it.
He is indeed.
I was gonna say, thank you.
Oh, Brazine, quick message. Can you not say what you saw? I'm good. You were not meant to be there? Okay, good.
Okay,
all right,
I will forget what I saw.
Okay. Don't read Lover's Chat.
I'll vote Dark Wolf because he
apparently
works
today. Don't read
Lover's Chat. Huh?
Don't read Lover's Chat.
Jay, I'm Jester. Oops.
Very good.
I end up for love, my king. Get your Jester win.
I understand Jester win time. I voted.
Go
I
for
the
it.
Gods have spoken.
Somehow I don't think this is a Jester win. Because Casper definitely did not show up. I think Jay was really revived.
There must be a Jenner then.
A Yanni tour?
God, easiest execution win I've had in my life, dude.
Oh, this is such a quick game. I love it.
And see, I've seen Ari actually clean the body, and I bought him, so I was like,
hey?
I got rezzed.
Ah, oh, that's what it is.
How's this a glitch? Sophie's a juggernaut? Oh, wait.
This is true.
When we come into a meeting, the body's not there.
That's true.
I could have said, oh yeah, and I'm a jester, and then try putting reverse psychology.
Sorry.
You know, I'm just going to shut up. My mouth seems to dig me into a deeper hole.
There we go. We can start the next game.
I don't know. I'm
sorry. Oh,
good XE win, Jay. Good XE win.
Easy. I got this. Come on.
So good.
Okay, we're going to head. Actually, no, we're not. We're going to continue. I want to be suspicious, but not too suspicious. Clocks at least saw us, and then I'm hoping someone's going to die somewhere around this area. We could pop in. Oh, it's been sealed. That's unfortunate. I feel like we may die here, but you never know. It's worth a shot. We'll just stay in this vent.
Someone really wants to be dead, man.
I know who it was.
Mm-hmm. So, I actually came across in Nav. Brizzine was in there, and I see also MJ. And MJ slices Brizzine in front of me. Don't worry about it. I took care of it.
Oh, Brazine was my BFF. We were together forever. Yeah. I'm really upset. Yeah. I know.
I was really sad to find Brazine that
way. You know the River Thames? That's actually just... Yeah? That's from my tears.
Oh.
Every single day.
There's a lot of dead bodies in there.
Oh, by the way, there was an Ozzo walking away from a dead body about like 7 seconds ago. I was chasing it down. If there was a...
Where?
Admin. Unless it was a swooper, because to be fair, I saw an Ozzo walk away and I see a body flopping over.
I'm in the back of electrical right now.
But you had enough time to walk from there to electrical, because I know, because I was trying to follow you.
Okay, well, I have four tasks in here, apparently.
Okay.
That's a lot of tasks.
Somebody who doesn't have tasks would say.
Yeah.
Well, I've done 2 out of 9, thank you very much.
Wow.
I didn't ask.
Whoa.
Damn! No, please. Ayo.
I'm sorry, that came across meaner than I meant.
You're good. I'm hurting you, though. I hope you understand.
Damn.
Anyway, so we're skipping on 6?
Sometimes I forget to emote my voice.
Well, Jay's killer. We got a killer out immediately, right?
I think so.
Okay. I don't know.
Yeah. Everything's fine.
I feel like we're not currently in the process of...
Okay, I was just a trapper doing trap. I should have skipped.
Oh. God damn.
I'm sorry, I was just 2 tasks.
Toodles, Ozzo. Enjoy your trip.
Oh, that was a traitor roulette.
There we go.
There we are.
Oops, I meant to deafen. That was bad. You know, I'll just enjoy my time in navigation. We'll give peaks, and then if someone tries to go near us, we'll go the other direction. Okay, that's unfortunate. Oh, this is scary. Can I just hide in my hole? There's 5 people left. We should be good, right? Someone's gonna die if they go over there, and I don't really fancy dying. Okay, is there anybody down this side? No, there isn't. There isn't a... panic. Panic! I feel like people are hoarding me into a corner, and I can't even use the damn vent thing up there. Okay, we can hop in this one. We're good. And then we can hop to this one. And we can go back and forth and in circles. I don't really know what the point in me doing this is. I feel like everything is going slightly wrong. Did anybody want to find a body? Are we going to be doing anything here today? No? What is this? I feel like there's a severe lack of anything occurring. Okay, we're going to hide in this until that opens again. And then we're going to re-escape and we're going to go up. And we're going to follow Sophie and see what was behind Sophie. Drats!
Nope!
Why were you ignoring your body the whole time?
I didn't want to solve crime. Job, I just wanted to do my task.
I feel that, Soph. No worries.
Oh my god.
No, I was like, you know what? I don't want to roll. I just want to be amnesiac and I just want to do my task. I don't want to contribute to society.
Hell yeah. Anarchy, I was like, let's go.
So I just wanted to do it. I just wanted to do my little task.
Guys, we've got to say that one was LG. Because it's like about...
I wouldn't have done that if I was LG.
Why is MJ? Yeah, there's another lobby in less than 2 minutes.
Okay.
Take care. Thank you, everybody.